Dr. Dre GTA 5 playthrough now live. There we go. What the fuck?
Why?
Sorry. Great start to the stream. Crap, wait, I can't see the chat. There we go. Great job, dude.
Thanks.
How did I even die?
You went into the helicopter propeller.
I clicked F.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. You joined my Sekiro serve?
Nope.
Do it.
I have.
Thanks.
What can I not, hop in your helicopter if I'm not in?
No, this is not my helicopter, it's my company helicopter.
So we get kicked out if we...
Yeah, pretty much. I have other helicopters too, I just like this one.
Alright.
Because I got it for free when I spent $6 million on
the
office.
Bro, you can't even shoot from here?
No, it's the crappy one, but...
This sucks.
It's cool.
Oh yeah, that's a little cool. You can see the city. You can fly. Mm. I guess I have my parachute.
So, should we just do the setups, or do you want to do the two missions before the setups, like, so you can get the whole experience, or what?
Yeah, we can do the two missions. I have no idea what they...
You don't get paid from them, I don't think, I don't remember. But it's like a heist, but there's two missions before the heist starts that I can replay. You're just on the golf course with Dr. Dre and shit.
Oh, this is cool.
Come in. I don't know who this man is. He stands on the phone at random locations in my office all the fucking time.
Hi, Joff. Hi, Vilma. Wait, it's Hudson from Black Ops. Oh, shit. No, never mind.
Nah, it's Dolks from Dexter.
Dolks? I don't know. I haven't watched Dexter. I haven't watched anything.
Hey, Come Vilma. On. You need to switch your pants. They're really fucking ugly. Holy shit.
Oh, let's do that then.
Yeah, you can do it up. Yeah, alright. Fair enough. I'll fly you over.
Oh, thank you. Cool. Now? Oh, sick.
Who?
I just got kicked out somehow. No, you just... Vilma, how about you get like a proper gaming PC and you play this with us? You know? The budget. Oh, sick. It was right here. Nay! Oh, that could have been so cool.
You can't get out of vehicles. Your fucking
Wait, did I lose my parachute now?
Yeah.
Move.
You're not getting anywhere.
Oh, no, I still have it. Nice. I just kind of duped my...
What do you think of my jacket? I'm like a Japanese boy.
I'm gonna get a red jacket. I'm gonna get a red everything. Vilma! Lend it? What the hell? You should lend this PC. But I don't wanna. Oh, man. Missing out. Oh, this is kinda cool. Look at my character, bro. I'm literally GigaChad in GTA. What is she talking about? Where is she? Oh, there we go. Where do I get an all red jacket?
I just bought one.
Yo, Eugene? That's the PewDiePie jacket. Ah, shit. I don't think I can. Overcoats. No.
We came here for pants.
Oh. Ah, shit. My bad. Yeah, right. I forgot, bro. Chill.
I don't even know if they have pants in this store. Yeah, over here. Okay.
Oh, shit. Yo, I'm you're my background music right now. I woke up today and I said it. I needed a change. Damn, it looks like my pockets are absolutely stuffed with these trousers. Maybe I should wear them. No, they're cheap, hang on. Oh, it's not red enough. Fuck. It's too pink.
I
Where's the redness in these pants, bro?
I have a pair of red pants, but they're pretty ugly.
I don't. I can't find them.
If you look at me, these are kind of red, I guess.
Oh, there might not be red enough, bro. You know, it's kind of important to be red nowadays. Oh, geez, what is this? What is this?
Why?
What?
Why is it important to be red? You should get the red coveralls.
Nay. I'm trying to find like a super knash.
A super knash?
Yeah, super knash red.
Super stash.
No. This looks more like My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy. Jeans? Oh, no way. No way. Oh, wait. Ooh. Those pants look splattered. This is too hard, bro.
Yeah, I know knew we shouldn't have done this.
Shush, I'm trying.
I've found so much red shit already. I've bought like 7 outfits.
Hang on, dude. There's not an all red outfit.
How are you
so bad
at it? Yes, there are plenty of outfits.
I'm scrolling, dude. I might have, you know, maybe the game skipped some of them and, you know, didn't show me. This is literally every color except red. What do you mean?
Listen. How much money do you have?
159,803. 159,803. No, that it's not a lot, but what? Did you find a pair of pants that's like 800k or something?
No, 355, but...
Oh, that's a little too much.
Nah, you'll get a million from the Dr. Dre heist, it's fine.
No, I'm not waiting until after the... Dude, I'm going into the heist all red, bro.
Then go into the heist all fucking red. You can get an outfit for $12,500.
Hey.
That's
hey.
All red.
You know when we were talking about red pants inside your office?
Yeah.
Yeah. I really want these red pants, dude. Fuck it. I'm buying Arena... No. Designer.
There's so much red shit all over the place.
I found a red shit. No. I've found
if you go to Chinos, you can go red Chinos. They're completely red.
I'm done.
And they cost 110.
Wait. Chinos?
Yeah.
Chinos, completely red. Where? Okay. Let's see. Thanks. How did I not find that one? That's like the one category I didn't search through because it sounded weird.
Look at us.
I just need the hat. Hang on.
No, you need this outfit. You need the sweater too.
What sweater?
The one I'm wearing.
Oh, the Nissan. You can have it. The Nissan. No, but look at my shoes. Look at my fit. Yeah. Look at my fit. Are these hats?
Yeah.
There we go.
Come on, yeah. Bitches be crazy. Come on, let's fly. Let's fly a helicopter away. Take off in 10 seconds.
No, you can't come in here. I have something for you. I have something for you.
I have a stun gun.
You don't need to use the stun gun on me, man. Look, okay. Military caps. They probably have a red thing, right? Yeah, they do. Oh, no, that looks...
Get the Santa stuff. Look at my ears. They're like sticking out.
Maybe I should just... Look, okay. No hat. Boom.
Dude, you're like literally Giga Chad.
I am. I know. I know. Joff, important question. What? What is the important...
Okay, let's go. Let's. We need to change outfits in the heist, though. But that's fine. Why did you say that?
Look, I'm going to say... I forgot to save this outfit. Hang on. So, edit.
I have so many saved outfits. You know what? I'm gonna save this one too.
I've got the maximum amount.
Yeah, same. And I change them all the time because I have fun with the clothes. I have spent 4.5 million on clothes in GTA.
Velma, this question is a bit... This is a questionable question. you should definitely... If there's, you know, if you can, if you look
I'm
at
fine.
It as an investment, Vilma, that's perfect. if you look at it as a good investment, like income wise, you know, passive income, just this one guy, and then you get a baby.
I have so much passive income now.
You do, yeah. It's because you spent hours on. Okay, it looks like a. Do you really live like 100 meters from suburban burban by clothes boutique?
This is not my house, but
you kind of. Yeah, I mean, you can sleep here. You can sleep here.
You can sleep here, but you don't live here.
Oh, shit, du kan slafe. Slafe, what is this, Isa? Oh, shit. No, he's using Visma, dude.
Nei!
He's using Visma.
Why did I hire this nonce?
Fucking hell. Wait, his name is Dennis. Bro, you got a sugar daddy named Dennis?
It's not my fucking sugar daddy.
No, in chat.
Look at my records, though.
Ooh. Keep making that black platinum and gold for me, you know?
Yeah.
And you did. Hey, Lil Alilius with falling up. And then you got black privilege. You got gold for that one as well. Wait, what? Oh shit, I didn't think that over. What is black privilege? Where'd you go?
I invited you.
Dude, I was like, dude, what do you mean by black privilege? I turn around in first person, you're just gone. You're just missing.
Join the mission, man.
What?
I invited you to go on your phone.
There's nothing here. There's nothing here, I swear. There's just there we go. Hey, let me just. Hey, fit check.
Fitta?
No. That was on stream. There we go.
Incel.
What is this? A race?
No. We're just gonna hang out with Dre, and then we're gonna drive incredibly slow golf carts.
Okay, I need some Dre type clothes here. Oh, never mind. I'm dressed as
to impress.
I'm dressed to impress. Oh my god, that's a good one. No wonder you got gold.
We got the same one.
Let's roll. Let's go. This is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. Look at these handsome motherfuckers, bro. Follow my lead, because these
dudes straight mocos. I'm a little prettier, but goddamn the chin.
Is happening with your hair today? Vimson, what's wrong? What's wrong with my hair?
His hair has been cool lately.
Yeah.
Like, actually.
I think it's... She just typed out KW. What do I do?
Look at the old man, he's fucking stupid. It's Dr. Dre.
It's it's so corally. What is corally? Curly? Maybe curly. But like, there's two. You got the U, and then to the sides is I and Y, so I don't know how it went to O. Oh, I look like a sus, man. No, I don't. Come on. I don't look like a sus. What do you mean? Oh shit, look at him.
Your stream. Now your hair is fine.
My hair is awesome. Can you even see? Like, are you supposed to play golf when there's snow?
No, absolutely not.
Oh, so they launched this when... Okay, you know what?
Yeah. I fucking hate that old man so much. He shows up. I don't know if I should spoil this to you, but there's Okay.
Just don't.
I'm not going to.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice. Shit, have I not activated the... what is it called? Beru TTV? Beru Twitch TV? Oi. Oh, they're getting beefy, dude. They're getting,
Are you ready to drive after slow motherfuckers in slow fucking cars?
Oh, fuck. Do we have to do that? Can we just
that
run after
like
them?
That sounds like an EP. Slow motherfucker in slow fucking cars.
Slow motherfuckers and slow.
Slow. You always get stuck on M.
Slow. Okay. Slow. Wait. I missed the cat jam. What is cat?
Have you been paying attention, by the way? Do you know what we're supposed to do?
No.
Now?
No. I'm just confused. Shit. Yeah, I know the storyline now, by the way. So Dre broke. The club in half, kinda. He's big yeah. And beefy, and he might kill some of us, but not us. But maybe he's just mad at the old guy. I don't know. He's kind of old himself. But.
Nah, his music got stolen, or his phone got stolen, and his unreleased music with Anderson .Paak.
Oh is, no, not with Anderson .Paak.
Anderson .Paak is.
That's like, oh fuck. What do we do now? Look for the spark. Dude, it's like this. Oh, we're driving our separate ones, dude?
Yeah.
Sit. Okay,
I'm with Franklin for some reason. Oh, slow down. I'm going for A, you go for B. Okay?
What? Oh, okay.
Just A. Crash into them. I go for A, you go for B.
Yeah, but there's no... No.
Ah, oh, come on, Bjørn. Ikke send meg meldingen nå. Det alt for tidlig.
Oh, dude, I'm so far behind. Are you taking A?
Yeah, I'm taking A. You're taking
okay,
B.
Okay, I'm taking B. You told me to take...
No, I said I take A, you take B. Who the fuck is sending me messages?
Am I supposed to intimidate him for how long, exactly?
75 years.
Yeah, but...
Dude, I did this alone, so I had to first do the one and then drive halfway across the map to get the other one. It took like an hour.
Floor it. Ram the golf carts. Dude, he just jumped out, so...
Yeah, alright, so just follow me and get this one, I suppose.
So he's just gonna run in 2 miles
cry.
An hour and... Yeah, okay.
Just
cat jam, better TTV. Hang on.
Why the cat jam?
Oh!
Helvete, så mye med å ramme denne her.
Okay, I get it.
Jesus.
I get the cat jam. No, cake jam. Cat jam. Dude, the guy, the B guy.
No, come to A. B guy's
I'm
done.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. Oh, we're on my way.
Where are you guys headed to?
I don't know. This is the worst mission in the game. We should have just done the setups.
Oh, you know what? Yeah.
Okay, yeah, stop ramming. Don't ram.
Okay.
Nice.
Why not?
We need to follow him.
He's just kind of staying here.
Yeah, but don't go in his way. Don't go in his way!
We're driving in a cool way. Kool-Aid.
He's going down to the pier.
Kool-Aid on weekdays.
Kool-Aid on weekdays.
Yep. Kool-Aid on week. Okay, you didn't want to follow him. I'm following you.
Oh, you follow him.
Oh, okay. I'm turning around.
I just didn't want to stop the car. It's all about momentum.
Well, shit. I thought you had other plans. You wanted to, like, go shopping or something? You can buy stuff, by the way.
Yeah, I'm well aware.
Okay. My red pants. Why can I not use the outfit I made in this mission, dude?
When you automatically slow down because of game.
Dude, I'm just as slow as this guy, though.
Don't kill everybody, Joff. I'm gonna beat him with my golf club now.
Oh, shit. I can't even run, dude.
You're not supposed to.
What are you hitting?
I'm gonna hit him in a second, I hope.
I can't hit him, so... What is that? Fist language, bro? I've heard that, Joe. I'm trying. Oh, you did it. I'm not able to do it. Dude, chat is too nice, man. Let's try again. I can't do it.
Ah, you suck.
Shut up, bro. Fuck you. Why? Is he blindfolded? Oh, never mind. Oh, I realized I could switch melee weapons. Fuck's sake.
Switching the weapon. Björn just sent me a message. I think he wants to play a game, but he didn't say, I want to play. He said, ugh.
Why does he keep saying random shit to get you?
He's so afraid of asking to play in games.
Why?
I don't know. I have no idea. The same with Marcus. Marcus is always like, yo, my boy. Like every goddamn time.
Bro, I just send messages to people like, VC? Hey, we're gaming, right? Fuck you, we're
you
gaming.
You just call me like sometimes.
Oh, he does?
No, you.
Oh, yeah, I do. And so do you.
Yeah, I don't care. I just call you until you answer. But yeah, somehow, whenever there's something really cool I need to show you.
Nah, you just keep... Like, every time you call me, or like half the times you call me, you're like... Ah, really cool shit! There's like 26 horses in my garden! And then, you know, I come there a minute later, and then, oh, you're too late. You're always so late, bro. You're too slow, man. You
really, really are.
No, but it's like, I remember once.
There were three deers just chilling outside.
It was 26 horses, man. Get it right.
Right. I remember I was on last show once, and then I was walking up by a horse trying to eat my window.
Huh?
Yeah, it was
just taking a picture. Don't you don't need to leave.
Ooh. I'm just gonna ask Bjorn what he wants.
Ask him if he wants to. Wait, is Bjorn coming to the? What? Did you drop a coal?
No.
Is he coming to the?
Yeah.
Oh, I think so. Okay. You think so? You're not sure?
I invited him, and he said yes.
Okay, but I take it he's not gonna.
Oh, he drinks a lot. That's fun.
Oh no. That's the fun part. No, sure he does. I'm gonna witness his. His toes dropping off. I don't know. I try to rhyme it with something. This is dangerous, bro. What are you doing?
Can Bjorn join the stream? I don't know if he wants to, but...
You can ask him first, I guess. Do you want to speak English for the rest of your life and change the world with a stream that three people are watching? Dude, am I supposed to... What exactly are we doing?
Typing messages.
Yeah, okay, because we just started falling down. Oh, look, we're back. Dr. Dre. No way, Jose. Hey, translate Espanol, bro. Are we supposed to go here? Oh, I'm too good.
You're too good.
I'm too good. I'm dumb. What does this button do? I haven't tried it for so long. It's just a bass note. Okay.
No, it's the Bob Burnham thing.
No, it's Hurricane.
No.
Season 3. No, it wasn't the same key.
He did not want to join stream.
Man. Wait, what is this? Did you get it like a... Like a motorsport approval from Franklin?
No, if
you... Where did you go? Why do you keep disappearing? Like, oh, okay. I was in first person, okay?
If you played the story mode, you would have known what that is.
Employee of the... Oh, I know what it is. Never mind.
All right.
It's a super old plaque. It's like 8 years old.
Oh, yeah. This is my office.
Oh, we invaded somebody's office. It smells like peas.
So many peas.
Yeah, so many peas.
Peas.
Wait. So I wasn't done reading this. gold for black privilege. What does that mean?
Gold for black privilege. You know, when Mr. Floyd died, I fucked up. No, I don't know. Let's
okay,
go.
Okay, gospel. Did you try to build off the success of Donda? What? Okay. Next, the scenic route. Oh shit! He's staring at me. Okay. Ita. What is that?
Ita pizza.
Siri thought I.
Can you come?
Dude, what did you do?
We go to the roof now.
Yeah, but you kind of trapped. I'm trapped.
Where are you?
I'm with the plaques. I'm looking at the F. Clinton and Partner login screen.
Huh?
Yeah, I haven't moved since. I haven't moved, dude.
Just go to the roof.
Oh, okay.
I'll pick you up on the roof.
Yeah, but I the chair was kind of in the way. How do I go to the
roof?
Did
you break my fucking helicopter?
No, I'm not even outside. What do you mean? Oh,
you're the only one I know breaks every window, you see.
I didn't do anything. I'm on my way out now.
You fucking broke my helicopter, you twat.
What do you mean? Look at the stream. I'm here now.
The stream is... Yeah, hop in.
Dude, just clip it and watch it back. Yeah, what do you mean?
Nobody was broken when I came out and I went in. I don't fucking know.
I went in before you, actually.
Yeah, I know. Maybe I broke it myself.
I couldn't hear your realization when you said that sentence.
Go to nightclub? Oh, this nightclub. We flew over it.
Can I parachute?
If you want to. Do you have body armor, by the way?
Oh, crap.
Need a lot of it.
Oh, body armor?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was like a necessity for falling down here. Oh, look at you.
Oh.
Dude, yeah, I'm coming. Oh, shit.
I'm coming home. Coming home. Tell the world I'm coming
home. Oh. Oh, right.
Who made
and,
that one?
Oh, right. Diddy. No, Diddy? Fuck.
Got the Diddy, okay.
Yeah, I think Diddy did. And then, I'm coming.
We need to shoot people.
What the hell happened? What do you do?
A kill. Murder.
Burger King. Dude, someone checked into my stream and just went.
Burger King. And
Burger
who do you
King
think
and
that
said
is?
Bye.
That's Bjorn.
What a bad dusty ass quick. What? I don't know what that is, bro. What the
what
hell
was
is
his name? What was his name?
Yeah, his name was Nintendo DS.
Yeah, Nintendo's.
Oh, Nintendo. Nah, that's Nintendo DS, bro.
Yeah, it's supposed to be Nintendo DS. It is Nintendo's.
Nintendo's. Okay, and then Levi.
Levi? Who the fuck Levi?
I don't know, but my chat is full of blue, so.
Why are you so slow, by the way?
I wanted to check out the area. Okay.
Yeah, don't.
Okay.
I'm murdering my way to the top right now.
Yeah, I can see it. I was looking for you. Then I found you and you just used an RPG inside.
Yeah,
wait.
I had to. Can you kill that guy downstairs?
The Among Us man has been summoned.
Holy shit, you're slow.
No, I'm looking at chat, bro.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm doing.
I'm just gonna hack.
There's
the
no
computer.
One to kill, by the way.
No, I killed them all.
No, there's someone here. Never mind. You didn't kill them all, bro, by the way.
Okay.
Oh.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh. This way.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm literally in front of you. Oh, hello.
How did you just walk past that guy?
There we go. I don't know. He didn't seem to bother. Did you see my artwork? I saw an attempt on making something probably super cool, but I can't see it unless I go on Twitch. I can probably stretch the chat a little bit though. But oh my god, dude, that's risky, man.
No, I'm a pro helicopter pilot.
Yeah, you can fly. Or try to release the pain on every single man that said super fucking vain. Whoa! Oops. I didn't die, bitch.
How the fuck did you survive that?
I don't know. I still don't know. That was weird.
I'm gonna cut it that.
Do it.
Can you do it too, from your perspective?
Yep. It looked kind of safe from my perspective, actually. It kind of made sense. It was like, oh. This keycard sucks.
Oh, we have to go down, by the way.
Oh, come on. Huh? Why?
Because the game is like that.
The problem is I don't have a parachute, so...
It's one at the
you
back.
You don't need to say anything, bro.
Okay.
Okay. No! Oh, shit. I thought I didn't pick it up. Oh, crap.
Why did I get max health now? I've had that for years.
Oh, I survived again. I'm too... Dude, you have to watch the stream. That was too epic.
Let me see.
Wait, how do I... Fuck, this
already. It was too late. The stream is like no fucking delay whatsoever.
It's too cool. Literally, right, bro. What? How much delay is it? Like 2 seconds?
Like one.
What?
It's instantaneous. It's
dude,
incredible.
That's pretty cool. Wait, does the chat even appear, bro?
On stream? No, I don't think so.
No, I don't think so either.
Nintendo's ha 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 ha. He's crying, he's laughing. But inside he's dying.
Yep.
So, Bjorn.
Oh, chat box.
That's good to see.
Okay, there we go.
Dog. Nice dog.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, so the dogs show up. What is this? Oh, it's Franker faces. Okay, so the dogs show up. That's pretty cool.
If you come upstairs.
I want to check this twerking statue up, though. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I've humped it plenty of times. But
I could see it, bro.
All the way
upstairs.
There
was something wrong. Like, they used the wrong paint or something. They could have.
Fuck off.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
that looks so fucking goofy. Oh jeez.
Okay, go in here and buy some body armor.
Oh, I do have those.
Oh,
I have
buy more.
Dude,
buy more.
No, listen, I have 21, 20, 28, 34.
Yeah,
34
right.
Pieces
enough.
Of armor. Yeah.
You have it. Come over here then and grab some snacks. You can have it all for free.
Quick maths, bros.
Yo, snacks.
I'm
snacks,
grieving.
I'm free.
That's
oh, shit.
Not
a snack bar. This is. Come
you
on.
You
Josh.
Need to stop pointing at those things, dude. Okay, thank you.
It's not pointing at all.
Wait, I'm full. Wait, E-Cola Ego Chasing Meteorite. How?
Yeah, you have them all. It's Christmas gift. Everybody get full.
Holy shit, the zoo is in my chat, dude.
Yeah, Nintendo's really like his animals.
Yeah, I know, and I can feel my allergies going a bit crazy here, man. But let's see. Okay, so snacks. You need to stop leaving, dude.
Yeah, we're going out to the station soon. Station? This is not a police station. This is a... crime station.
This is a dangerous station in the nation.
Okay, don't go
made
anywhere.
For obliteration.
Don't go anywhere.
That's some Eminem shit, by the way. The yeah. stationary station of this...
You're cool. This damned nation.
The in this damned nation. Criminalization, I don't know. Eminem.
Criminalization of the population in this damned nation. Let's go on vacation.
Door hinge, orange, four inch. Oh, you know what? That's like briefcase Joe. We can.
You have no say, ammo. You, what the
Eminem,
fuck?
Eminem, you are done, son. Goodbye. What? I have plenty of ammo. What do you mean?
You had like 60 bullets in your SMG.
No. Excuse me. I actually do have.
Not fucking ammo whatsoever. Just buy full. We're gonna get rich. Oh, I hate this mission. I fucking hate this mission. This mission is a tragedy.
Dude, I'm full on assault SMG, SMG, micro SMG. Huh? Oh, wait. I just bought everything.
Yeah, that's never mind. Great.
Yeah, I'm...
Ah!
I'm jumping out of this! I'm calm, bro.
It's all fine.
I'm still trying to buy armor, though.
This mission is fucking ass for so many reasons.
You keep vanishing into bushes, dude. You need to stop, bro.
No, you just can't pay attention.
I'm buying. You just told me to buy. Fuck you.
Which boat? This boat. Okay, I found boat.
It doesn't say how much cartridges I have. Nintendo, why? What are you doing in chat, bro? This is some foreign language. You know what? My chat feels like late 2020. You know, before my channel got purged. Ribbity!
You sit down. Everything will be easier.
Bitch. Seat warmers, bro?
Huh?
This is super cool. Why do you always drive tilted?
I like it.
You're wrong.
No.
What is that? Empire's... Dude, there's helicopters after us.
No, they're not after us. They're peacefully landing.
Why are they there? They looked suspicious, you know what police officers say.
I turned to the side and you're sitting there just Giga Chad aiming an SMG at me.
You're fucking stupid.
No. Wait, what? Okay, my mom sent me a cool picture.
Hi, Hilda.
I don't think she's watching the stream.
Oh.
She would be deeply disturbed by the activities we are.
She's deeply disturbed by my presence in your house.
Wait.
Is also part of the zoo.
Wait. Yeah,
keep Hilda in a fucking cage, Nintendo's.
How did you know, by the way?
Me?
No, how does this guy know?
Hilda is an old teacher who used to torment us. He once basically chastised
Yeah, okay, you're talking about the one and only terrible person.
Yeah,
To Hilda, so Hilda's watching my stream, huh? Okay. Well, she didn't follow me, so where the fuck
now
are we going?
I have no idea. I'm just waiting for a yacht to appear in front of my eyes.
Search the coordinates for a yacht. I'm grieving.
I found a yacht.
Huh?
If you fall off, I'm not coming to get you.
Bro, I'm not falling off. I'm super stable. Let's go.
Kill everybody, you see.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, I fell in the water.
Steve Jobs. I'm Steve Jobs.
Yeah, just kill everything.
Oh, wait. I couldn't go there? Okay.
Ah, you have to kill people first.
Yeah. Dead end. Dead end. Don't go here. Oh, jeez, he died. Don't go here, it's a dead end.
Hildur.
That sounds like a Viking...
Alfildur.
Viking conspiracy.
Conspiracy.
Somebody up there?
Oh, yeah. I
They're probably
all.
Plotting our death. This reminds me of that yacht scene in Saving Private Ryan. No. Wolf of Wall Street, right. where there were no guns, but there were a lot of aggression, you know? Like, people didn't like each other, basically. So what is this? Do you know this OS?
No, I think it's Linux Pop OS or something.
I'm fucking off. Bye.
No!
Yeah, I'm running, bro.
Oh, no, we're not going yet. No, 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 no! Don't. They have anti-aircraft systems. I'm serious, oh. You will die.
Okay. Okay. I was just Let's trying.
Inside.
Oh, now you want to drive the helicopter, bro? No, you
no,
just want to...
not the helicopter.
Whoa.
So fun. That thing costs like four... Ah, I'm stuck! 400k.
4 years old when you try that for the first time? Fuck, your parents are wham. Oh, look.
Alright, surge off.
Dude, I apologize about the music, alright? That it's the only thing, you know, YouTube allows me to play. You know what? I'm going to share my screen and change the music up for you, Nintendo's. Look. So these are my playlists, right? There's a lot of playlists there.
Of acid. I have no idea what music you're listening to.
I'm listening to copyright-free music. Just because this is what YouTube didn't allows,
you,
bro.
Didn't you know a guy who always listened to NCS or something?
Oh, yeah, Jonas. He's the smartest guy I know. Just like... like
he's not after you.
Well, we can play... I think he is. Did you see that, by the way? I played Shuffle and it picked the first song. It picked the first song. That's pretty cool.
I don't think YouTube wants what you're doing now either.
Yeah, I know. I'm so pitch perfect. They'll detect
it. That was too sticky, man.
I'm going to have to make a screaming compilation out of the stream alone because Discord fucks it up. Where are you, dude?
I'm trying to find fucking a party invitation. By the way, Björn, are you coming to the party? Party?
Yes, he is, bro. Of course, naturally.
Of course.
Oh, wait, we're supposed to find the evidence.
Yeah, I have no fucking clue where the evidence is.
No, me neither, but I thought...
Die!
I thought we were supposed to do something, like, kind of cozy. Oh, look at this.
No, we're supposed to just take a picture of something. Why is my frames per second, like, 5? Okay.
You're shit. There.
Ah, I found it.
This is cool. I kind of want to sleep here.
You can grind and buy your own yacht.
Really?
Yeah, I almost have enough million? Money. The 10. I'm going for the expensive one.
10, bro.
Bro.
But you can customize it as well. Dude, let me use my pistol.
Okay.
That's
Dre, okay.
That Look.
No. Like oh, fuck.
Explosives, bro. Oh shit! I just caught your yacht's cutting on fire, dude. It's burning.
It's not mine. I don't give a shit.
Oh, okay. The fire extinguished you when you didn't give a shit.
Okay, your stream is like 1 FPS on my PC at least. Literally one.
What the
FPS.
Fuck happened? Oh shit! Right, that's right. Why. Never mind. I figured it out.
Okay, we need to leave the area like fast as fuck.
Why does everything has to be so?
Everything has to be fast because that's
no,
how
wait,
it is.
No, wait. Why is my stream like that, bro? Oh, that's why. I'm too smart, bro. Look, I
no,
fixed
Björn,
it.
This stream is amazing.
Bro, I fixed it.
ADHD squared. Let's go, GTA.
I did not fix
Let's
it.
Let's play.
Can you frack off? There we go.
I've already fracked off. But you need to frack off too. So
yeah, I'm aware. This is weird. Why is it like this? It's because I can't minimize the game. I don't know why. Hang on.
Yeah, but why is it so laggy? You have a 37.
Oh, that's why. I fixed it.
Well, what did you go. Do?
It was on windowed borderless. That's probably why.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, it sucks.
Turn on the grass quality, mate.
Oh, no!
I'm already on fucking land.
I'm saving the world while you...
Oh, don't die, don't die, just leave, just...
I killed two helicopters, bro, and it was awesome. Oh shit, I need to run, bro.
Yeah, I've told you that a few times.
Yeah, but
already.
Listen, bro, I'm grieving. Hey, see?
Ooh. I'm driving a boat on land.
Ooh, why can't I turn? Why can't I? Oh, crapalonia, bro. Why are they after me? I didn't do anything.
Yeah, you killed everybody.
Me? No. I killed... So, act of self-defense, bro. I killed two helicopters that were shooting at me. They had no reason to kill, bro. Like, I can still kill them.
Just game harder. It's even more broken. Is it broken now, Vian?
No, he wrote that before. Yeah, he wrote it before. I passed the mission, bro. Did the helicopters give up? No longer broke.
You don't have much. Okay, let's just finish this and then I'm gonna start drinking or something.
Okay. Wait, it's not that painful to...
No, it's not. It's pretty fun, but sometimes you're really slow. Even slower than fucking real life.
You know, I kind of want to engage Nintendo's in this and, you know, make him feel special. So, I wouldn't put the blame on myself, nor would I put the blame on Nintendo's, but I would blame you for being...
For being...
Not a lie! Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm actually dead, dude. I have one.
Oh, you fucking.
I'm low.
Yeah, that's fine.
We can get some pogger.
Can we get some pogger? No, I don't have pogger. Do you have pogger? I have pug. It's not here, though.
This got unbelievably sad when you said that and just decided to stare into nothing.
Oh no, he's alive, but he's not
here.
Yeah,
you look like he died or something.
That's
pretty cool. No, what is this?
Wow! I still don't know what music you're talking about.
Oh, crap. What music? Right now it's just like flea music.
Flea music, like
yeah. For, the playlist is called Flea Music.
All right. So we used to have heist music, and now we have flea music.
Yeah, because we're in the air, and the flea music is supposed to make you feel like you're floating. Floating. Music is so fucking sad, dude. You're always complaining about the music. You know what? Discover Weekly. Let's play the weekly.
You go to
shit.
School to play like. Purely sad shit all the time and jazz.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware.
No, not you, Björn.
No, same, bro. By the way.
Well, he is on like music school in Voss, and you are like with Arne once every week.
No, twice, bro. Twice every week.
Are you sure you don't want to hop in the Discord and play GTA with us, Björn? It's pretty fun. We can be retards together. I can pay you $1 million and we could all be together.
Oh, that's a great idea, bro.
How the fuck did you enter that fast? Where did you go? Okay, now.
I just all-time so mid animation.
I'm so fucking confused.
You got a nice ass, bro.
Oh, thanks. What do you think of this outfit right here?
Oh, do you want to see an outfit, by the way?
Yeah.
I've got an outfit for you.
Let me see. Let me see that ass. That looks like me right now.
This is me right now. I only look a bit fancier. You know what? How would I go about making, you know, an outfit in GTA that looks like this? It's got the dickies, and then, you know.
Do you have Dickies thing?
Yeah.
Oh, you have Dickies hoodie. I have Dickies hoodie. Very cool. Very inspirational.
Puma. Okay, back. Back, bro, back, bro, back to the business. There you are, finally. You didn't leave. Oh, what?
I did not know this door was here. I have so many fucking doors to my office.
Dude, you got a diamond mind? Are you talking about... You're talking about the...
The diamond mind?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a diamond mind. It's hard.
Thank you. You finally moved your fucking chair so I can walk here.
You ready for the next mission?
Next mission, bro? Already?
Yeah, we're gonna do a lot of missions. We're gonna finish.
Yeah, but I'm kinda tilted towards the fact that you don't have a platinum plaque, bro. Where is it? Why do you keep doing that? Bruh. What is this? You need to get yourself a platinum plaque, bro.
I have invited you. I have invited you.
You have not, bro. Look at the stream. Look at the stream. Proof. Proof. Oh, there we go.
Hey, level 100. Nice.
Welcome to Oslo B. Okay, so this looks like a race. Like, again. Can I BRE?
BRE? BRB? No, you cannot BRB.
What the fuck is BRE? Brie? From Frenchland? No. From Frankreich. Frank. Frank.
France?
France! I forgot. Sorry, I forgot the name of it. Oh. Oh. Foolish. This nasty.
Why do I look so goddamn angry on your screen? Jesus Christ.
You're mad.
I look
but you're not you're, yeah you are stressed by the way. There we go. Main menu music from Crusader Kings 2. I wish I knew. Is this music from...
Have you played Crusader Kings 2?
Welcome to Crusader Kings 2.
I've only played the second, now the third one. The third one was good, but
Twitch is gonna hate me. There we go.
But they pay me.
Too good.
Okay, let's go in the fast car. Can I?
Beautiful bike, I missed
oh,
you.
Oh, please say you're not gonna take your fucking bike.
Hang on.
Hop in. Hop in.
I'm on a call right now, by the way, Elias. Can you wait? I can click F for you, bro. Yeah, Okay. I'm getting the mission briefing, by the way.
Bjorn wants to join.
Yeah, he can join.
Alright, I add to call.
Nice. Jeez, this promoter guy is annoying AF. Oh shit, wait, I'm still on the phone with them, dude. Do you think you're gonna ice him or what? I'm like still there.
Why do you have a thing on your head? You're not a Jew.
Wait, me?
Yeah.
You didn't need to call me a Jew. Okay, maybe. Huh?
Bjorn, you here? Yeah. Etto, checking microphone.
Welcome.
Don't etto me.
I will etto you.
No.
Are you just gonna speak Norwegian?
No.
Okay.
Super cool.
Let's go upstairs. I am waiting. We need to shoot a bunch of people, but not right away. I need to steal the DJ shit, and then we can shoot people.
Wait. Hey. Oh, this is super cool.
Super funk. Super cool.
Yeah,
we ain't in school. Everybody done with the pool.
No guns. All right. I can't even pull them out.
You would have managed to pull them anyways on that. That's really typical. Oh, we'll invite you after this mission, Bjorn, and then you can join.
Jesus Christ, I had an intense wave of indescribable lag.
What, in GTA?
No, like in real life.
You're lagging in real life?
Yes.
That's nice.
What are these
balloons? Look at this, man, we're so fucking cool right now.
Look, I'm bumping my head to the music on and the beat and shit. This screen looks like the Lagoon navigation system.
What the fuck is going on with the lag right now?
I'm lagging so much.
Why do you lag so much? You lagged so much last time we played together.
No, but wait, you lagged as well. What the hell?
I don't know. I'm just gonna steal this dude's equipment.
You
lagged
as well. What the hell is going on with my mics? Oh, crap.
Ow.
You stands are crazy.
Ready to shoot everybody and everything?
It's the most handsome stand in the world. Oh, shit.
Why?
Let's shoot!
Okay. They're dead, all of them.
No, they're really not.
Oh, shit, dude. There's one robotic bat. Let's go. Oh, shit.
Don't die. Don't die.
That's all right. That's all right, bro. There we go. Easy.
Easy E? He died.
Oh, dude, fuck.
Rest in peace, Easy E. He was good.
Oh, he was. Oh, shit.
The whole NWA crew was awesome. Let's be honest.
Oh, you can buy like a vinyl of NWA, bro.
Well, we're gonna kill a geek now. It's kind of more important than buying wine.
No, not wine.
Nothing is more important than alcohol, man.
I have alcohol. I will drink.
How are you not?
I love it.
I only have 2 beers right now, so yes, I'm gonna drink all of it.
Wait, how can you drink? Amount. How can you drink?
We're gonna do a lethal amount on New Year's, man.
Yeah, but Elias, how do you like?
not just any lethal amount. We will drink in a.
But how are you drinking beer, Elias? Isn't that like melted bread? You know,
it's. Did not understand a single word you just.
It is not possible to be more like Optimus Prime.
To be more
like Optimus Prime.
What?
Oh, I'm dying! Help!
Dude, okay. I told you were not dying today, okay?
Dude, Joff, what's going on with your internet, fam?
I didn't do anything. Hang on.
I don't understand.
What?
It's like a voice change.
The whole call is like that. I don't know why.
What the fuck is going on?
Let's all hop in KDA or something.
No.
I'm doing a speed test on stream. Okay. Hang on.
Now we have servers in India.
Dude, I can't shoot this man like that. Okay. The elevator won't open. It just won't.
Okay. Wait, there might be something wrong with my internet, actually.
Yeah, but can you just finish the mission first?
No, because I'm lagging out.
2 more minutes, man.
Oh no.
Just come to the elevator.
No,
we can literally halfway there.
I'm grieving. My stream is perfect, by the way. Like, there's nothing wrong with
it. Yeah. And you're fine right now, so just come.
I'm coming.
Obion, I'm planning to make a lethal amount of gin tonic.
Yes.
So, and Joff is gonna be sober, so he'll take a lot of funny pictures, I think.
Yeah, I'll be the.
He's that kind of guy, but
no, it's melted bread and it tastes like shit. So I'm gonna take pictures. I guess.
Yeah, we need.
I just got assigned a job to take pictures by Elias, like now.
I died.
Oh shit! Look at the. Oh crap! Okay.
Okay.
Please don't.
No,
die.
I can actually hear myself think, which is like maybe good.
It can be good. It can also be a curse.
How do we survive?
Yeah, me thinking is not a good combination.
We survive by shooting everybody.
This guy does not die! I shot him in the head 6 times!
Okay, we cannot die more.
I know, but that guy didn't die, so what the fuck?
Okay, just be careful and add body armor all the time.
I don't know
who's shooting me at the moment. I have no fucking idea. Okay, I'm gonna go to the target and steal his shit. Let's go to the elevator.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool. Alright. Hello.
Let's hop in
the
car.
I think we're too good. I can't get out. There we go.
Let's see.
Run across the... Oh, okay.
Everybody loves my melody.
I love Kanye.
He He bought a house next to Kim K. Now he's gonna spy on her. He's going to jail.
Oh shit, I headshotted the driver. Nice. I headshot the headmaster.
The headmaster.
The headmaster.
The headmaster of the Dingleberry
head
Club.
Head of the class. And she just wanna swallow shit. Oh shit.
Whoa.
Yo, a Rolls Royce. Cool. Let's stand.
Yeah, it's my cool little car.
What happened to the yellow circle? Oh, never mind.
I just realized I've never seen GTA with snow. So this is...
What?
New. Oh, yeah. It's awful. I fucking hate
it. No. You can throw snowballs.
I just said it
people.
Wasn't new. Yeah, you can? Can yeah. I kill you with snowballs?
Nah, if you aim directly at like my eye, you can probably like damage some of my brain. I don't know.
You do some damage in the balls too.
Oh, yeah, I guess I have a problem. I accidentally mangled a police officer with my car. And now I have an issue.
Such a common problem. Yes. Hey boys, I'm gonna be 15 minutes late. I accidentally mangled a police officer with my car.
Guess no he's biggie. In my wheels.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you to our server, Bjorn.
Yeah.
Okay, fantastic. You invite him, I'm gonna get a jug of water. Okay?
Get a jug of water.
Yeah, I'll get a jug of water.
Okay, have you invited me?
I invited you now.
Alright, I'll just, like, drive down the sub. Okay, here we go.
Drive down. I see you driving around town with the girl I love. And I'm like, fuck you.
The problem with police officers is, why?
Because you know when people are baddies?
Yeah,
I mean, we could just go the American way and shoot everybody we don't like.
Yeah, I do that in game. I just realized, when I play GTA, I just roleplay American.
Same.
The perfect life. Being able to act like an American without living in America. Now that's
the way to go.
Yeah. That's top end stuff.
Oops.
Where are you?
I'm in my agency. I'm going to buy some armor and then I'm going to come and pick you up in a helicopter or something.
All right.
You can look at my new shit. I've bought cars for 8 million again.
Why?
I can make like shitloads of money. I can easily make 1.5 million in 45 minutes.
Yeah, I'm poor.
Yeah, but I think you get a million flat from these missions. So that's something at least. Well, I don't know if we split the money. Because we're doing the Dr. Dre heist right now, you know?
I have such a great vibe right now, listening to big band jazz while driving. It's okay.
Oh, so you want me to put on jazz, bro?
Jasper.
Gaming
and jazz.
Gaming
and
jazz.
Gaming jizz.
Oh my god.
Gaming jazz.
You have such a huge ass.
Jazz.
DJ Bouncy. I remember that fucking bouncy ass floor. You were jumping around, jiggling about in your sweatpants. Do you remember the floor up in that room? How fucking bouncy that shit was?
No. What? Bouncy floors?
Yeah, up in Isal. And then.
Oh, right.
Yeah, and the floor was just like, if you weighed more than 42 kilos, the floor would just bend, and all the teachers were fat, so...
Dude, can you bend
the floor? Where?
Yeah, at Steinmann School.
Oh my god, bendy floors, like a giant, like the Steinmann School, was that just a bouncy castle, the entire thing?
Yeah, kinda... why do you think we're such retarded? Where are you, Björn?
I just got an invitation to become awesome. Okay, I'm now awesome.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm gonna go pick you up.
Yeah, I'm in my garage right now.
Dude, I'm speeding towards you, Elias. You can be three people in it, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can be three people in a helicopter.
Okay, well, I'm gonna chase you in.
Coming.
Come.
We all like it.
Down.
You like
cum? Is this you, bro? Oh, there we go.
Okay.
I'm sliding across the... Oh, shit.
Whoa. Jesus Christ.
Sliding into the action with Call of Duty Ghosts.
Okay.
There we go. Dude, what's I got happening? The cozy place. Let's go.
Yeah.
I can browse the web.
Let's go. Okay, the problem with my new room...
Do you have a new room?
Well, I move rooms frequently while I'm at my dad's. Because we're like changing stuff up here.
That's
what's it called in English?
Renovating.
Renovating?
Yeah.
Yulf is doing the same thing. They don't have walls. It's weird.
Yeah, we don't have walls. It's like no floor as well. I'm kind of just floating.
No, but I remember when I was there, your mom was just holding me up in the staircase when I really needed to take a shit, talking about all the walls she wanted to change. She was like, if we do like three patterns on this wall and one pattern on this wall with a big beam in the middle, what do you think of that, Elias? And I was like, I just need to shit.
Bro, the beams. Oh, dude. Bjorn, you have to look at the
beams.
You have to have a look at the gold plaques this guy asked, by the way.
Yeah.
This guy's the new Tom McDonald. He has a song called Black Privilege. Okay,
Tom McDonald.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is Tom McDonald?
Tommy
McRoad.
No, Tom McDonald is an actual rapper.
Tommy McRoad.
Gospel. Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this one, I suppose. Yeah, that was easy. Okay, I'm just gonna be the pilot and let you guys do all the dirty work now, because I'm kind of tired.
Wait, why? You can't get your hands dirty, bro.
I've gotten them plenty dirty with your mom, but...
Let's
go.
What do you do?
I'm flying helicopter.
Wow. Helicopter! There we go. Oh shit, I hung up on Franklin. Damn it.
Yeah, I will never ever talk.
Helicopter! I need to do vocal processing like
Are you in pain or something?
No, but I just have to, you know.
Kidney stones. Helicopter!
Oh man. Great.
Giving birth in fucking Afghanistan.
Helicopter! There we go.
Extreme constipation. Helicopter!
Oh my god. I still remember the time I was so constipated that I actually couldn't walk. But... like it was literally... the shit was literally pushing on a nerve in my back.
Making you completely immobile.
Yeah, almost. Like, I could move my legs a little bit, but...
Let's go.
Great job, boys. Just go over there, shoot cameras, and shoot everybody inside. You'll figure out what to do.
Alright, do I have a silence?
That's awesome.
You don't need a silencer. There's like four guys in there. If you die, you're a pussy.
Where is the camera even? Oh, there we go. It's immovable. Okay, I got it. Hack.
Oh, I'm gonna hack something now. Okay, let me hack this. Oh crap, how do I do this? Oh, 32. Oh, I did it.
What
the fuck? What is this? What happened,
man? The scream was perfect. Yes, everything.
It was my genuine reaction. What do you want from me?
Okay,
the security terminal. What is this? What
dude, there's three of them. It would have been perfect if you were there, Elias.
No, you don't. You just need
Wait,
one of them.
Legit, what am I doing?
Wait, you're hacking.
Click on external device.
What am I hacking? Please you're use hacking. Brute force. Yeah, I got it. How? Wait, what? How do
external
I hack?
External device, brute force.
What exactly am I? Wait.
Genuinely, how do I hack?
You just press enter when the red letter goes in the blue area.
Blue?
Oh shit, yeah, okay. Enter.
What, what is going on?
How the fuck? Okay.
The blue letter?
What no, the red letters! Okay. No, Jesus Christ, you guys are thicker than
yeah,
no, 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 you don't
dude,
understand.
Dude,
you have
I
no...
did it, and it failed somehow.
No, you haven't done it. You're moving the green thing back and forward a lot, Joff. Just keep it on the left. The green thing, all the way left.
No!
And then it's gonna move by itself.
It's going so fast!
I solved it.
No!
They're moving so fast!
Yeah, right. It's so easy. It's
yeah,
so goddamn easy.
It was easy, bro.
It
was easy. I swear it was easier than anything I've ever done in my life,
okay.
Actually. So.
I won.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay,
I just
go
did
out.
It first, so.
How do I get out? Let me exit.
Dude, not me.
Okay, we...
I am stuck.
Can you go in the car instead? No, okay, I can't.
No, just wait.
No, but this is a little claustrophobic, bro.
No, don't. Joff, just get outside.
Let's go!
I didn't
okay,
do anything.
Björn, I need you... Do you have explosives on you, Björn?
Yes.
Okay, that's great.
I cannot use any of them.
No, not right now, but you're going to. Soon.
Okay, fantastic.
Because I need you to kill just murder a limo, essentially.
Dude, this is so DZ, it looks like where I live.
DZ?
Yeah, it's DZ.
Welcome to GTA 6, we are based in Arna.
That would be kind of cool.
No.
No, it would not.
No,
no
but it
no.
Like includes Bergen as well, you know.
So like, Bergen is the DLC.
Like,
not
you play as Kamel.
Yeah. Then... Yeah. No, instead of Dr. Dre in the DLC, yeah. It's Kamel, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know if he produces or what he does.
The next GTA, it's just gonna be like Red Dead Redemption. But like, it says GTA on the box.
I found the limo, I'm such a...
That way they don't have to make a new game.
Okay. I found...
This is dangerous.
Okay,
what in God's
just wait.
Name?
Just wait.
Yeah.
I want him to detect us, and then I'm gonna fly over him. You, Björn, are gonna jump out and shoot him with a bazooka.
Yeah, it would have been nice if, like, you told me before, but yeah, I'm gonna do it now.
What am I gonna
yeah,
do?
Yeah, just wait until I... Now you just sit there and look pretty. Alright. jump out, Björn, and shoot him.
Are
with
you
a
kidding? Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm like going to die.
I'm gonna try and like force him to land or something. Okay,
force him to
land?
That's weird.
No.
Oh jeez. Holy crap.
We're doing it right, we're doing it right.
Where the hell am I?
You tackled that lamp
just
post
get in
he
car.
Is so far, he is so far away.
Get in a car and try and kill this guy.
Okay.
Right. I'm gonna block traffic a bit. If you just shoot the driver, shoot the driver, shoot the driver, shoot the driver, shoot the driver,
okay.
Shoot the driver.
There we go.
Thanks. That's great.
What the fuck happened there?
Hello, guys.
Hello.
How'd you do it? I didn't pay attention to something.
Okay, just take his wallet. Take his wallet.
Look at this guy, bro. Where is it?
Oh, my. It's in there somewhere.
Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Get back in the helicopter.
It's gonna like catch fire.
It's morphing time.
Yeah, go get in before we fucking blow up.
I am in your fucking mushroom. There we go.
Good mushroom. Don't
call me a fucking mushroom.
Don't call me a fucking mushroom, man. You get to see the mushroom soon if you keep talking like that shit.
You're gonna sleep with the mushroom soon. Oh, we could have done it that way. That would have been so much easier.
Oh.
Kind of like this grand plan, I jumped out of the plane, no, the helicopter and immediately hit like a giant bush.
Why do I feel like this helicopter's gonna die?
Yeah, it's it is.
No, I'm pro.
It is going to explode.
Yeah, it's gonna blow.
You're doing so well.
We're doing well, bro.
Okay.
Summertime.
Sadness.
Summertime, baby.
Summertime.
We gotta jump down.
Jump down?
Yeah, we gotta jump down.
Hallelujah. Oh. All right.
Rock and roll hallelujah or something, or whatever he said.
Sheesh.
Oh, shit.
Just jump down.
Dude, I'm here.
Voila.
Nice.
Hello. Here?
We go here. We need to wait for Joff, I think.
What?
Right, you have the wallet.
Well, yay. You're right. And I think I saved the day, so...
I don't think you saved anything, but...
Why is my... why is one of my RAM sticks unsynced, dude?
I don't know.
It looks kind of cool.
It looks kind of cool.
We identified the lead in Croydon country. No, what is this?
Why are you just naked, man?
Why not?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
I lost a few of my clothes on the way.
But like, how?
You can drop them. You should be super comfortable. We're making sure you're as comfortable as can be, bro.
I'm gonna go and restock armor and snacks. We can do that upstairs. All the way upstairs. Burger King foot lettuce.
The last thing
hamburger,
you
cheeseburger, Big Mac Whopper. Fun. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac Whopper.
Fungus.
Okay, I am done. I have everything.
Oh, hello. Can I not, dude?
Nah,
you have armor and shit.
You're not?
No, I'm the owner of this place. But he is stuck.
No.
No.
How?
I'm stronger than most.
Do you guys have matching tattoos?
No.
We have tattoos in the same category, and I am missing one on my chest.
Missing one of your booby tattoos.
Yeah.
We have matching tattoos, Bjorn, on our skull.
Do we?
Wait, let me see.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, you do. Oh, this is epic. Let me have a view of it.
Shock gaming.
Are you guys ready for another mission?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna hop in my comfy clothes.
Oh, you know what? Same.
Hop in my comfy clothes.
Yes.
There we go.
There is an infinite amount of CO2 in this room. I cannot breathe.
So much more than the rest of society.
Yes!
Okay,
why am I sitting like this?
We are going to drive a car.
I have permanent.
Oh, shit. Yeah, let me just finish this 2-minute long animation.
Oh, you guys sat down. That's such a newbie mistake. Oh, yeah, I died.
Goals. Dude, I'm the one smoking.
Exit
shit, garage. This animation is long.
Go down into the garage, all of you.
Okay.
In. I got loyalty. Got royalty. Somebody.
Oh, help!
No royalty. Got royalty.
Garage.
Good to meet you. Garage.
Imagine if GTA wealth equivalented to real life wealth.
In my case, it does. No, not really.
No.
I'm worth not 160 even... million in this game. Okay, hop in the Bentley downstairs.
Wait, what the fuck?
I have a Bentley downstairs.
Yeah, but you are.
What the hell? Is this
invisible?
A threat?
Downstairs, you're a floor above me, Bill.
Oh, okay.
Come down.
The garage has stairs. I got you.
Yeah.
You can...
rich like that.
Bro, you can specify like, oh, look at this. I can take the back
color.
Seat.
Oh, the color is sick, bro.
The color's not bad. Man. What do you mean?
I love this color.
It's like a water cover, so when you fall in lava, it kind of saves you.
It looks like
what does it look like?
It's like ew.
Oh, I like it. It's cool.
What does it look like? It looks like that
the new like mob
No, like it looks like that dog
from Minecraft.
It does not look like a dog.
No, it does
look like the glow squid. Like the glow squid from Minecraft. It does.
No. Dog. You know the sutte drops.
Oh yeah, nah.
No, okay.
Nah, they're a little greener. This is a bit darker.
Yeah, maybe.
Fucking hate the snow so much.
No, you can drive drifts.
Yeah, you can. But I can also
drift in cars.
Why did you turn?
Look at how I'm headbanging in the back of the car, bro.
Okay, you're not.
Yeah, I am. Big shot lawyers to know this asshole is gonna have a whole lot of fucking security. And we need him alive if we're gonna you get see me? Access codes. And some you see that, right? Might
as well get his car too. I couldn't. But now I can.
Yeah.
Okay, we need to kill people again. I hope you guys are comfortable with that.
Okay.
Oh, this is my home, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Your neighbor is a bitch.
Oh, okay. You know what? I agree. Let's take him.
Let's make him die. Yeah, death.
That's not
are we just gonna kill everyone? What is going on?
Oh, not like everybody. No, okay. Oops.
Don't kill the guy. Just kill. I don't care.
Okay. Kill.
You stopped caring a while ago, bro. What happened?
Yeah, I know. We're very aware.
Oh shit!
Night, Bjorn. Night, you. Why did you kill me?
And me.
I didn't mean to.
What the bro. Fuck?
Mega
how kill. How are you this fucking retarded?
Bro, okay, you killed him, Elias.
I didn't kill Bjorn, did I?
Yeah, you did actually.
You did.
Oh,
you killed me. And
can't kill. You can't call me a retard, bro. We're both equally retarded now.
Where is my stun gun?
Capacitated him.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Like... No, we're gonna do this.
Oh, okay.
Incapacitate.
Okay,
you guys have to shoot everybody that's trying to shoot me now. When we go.
Okay, right. So...
I guess.
You can
let's go.
Hop in the rolls.
Wait.
Or...
Wait, what?
Alright, they're coming. They're coming.
The longest possible way around.
They're coming for us.
Yeah, Dad. Shut up.
you're both in the back seat. I guess this is a Rolls, so it's fine.
Yep.
Yeah,
you can't
go,
say
man.
Nothing. Oh, hello. Oh, oh shit.
I get fucked.
Yeah, yeah. Bitch. You just got schooled. Can we use grenades, by the way? I'm gonna use grenades.
Ah, sure, I don't care.
Oh shit. We're here
oops.
Now.
Do
you
not
can just
get
go here.
On this
dude, that's like a dreamy shortcut. Cool.
That's like a dreamy shortcut. I just improvised. But,
yeah.
Wow.
I thought
you're
it was
like
cute.
Dream of GTA.
I am the dream. Oh, dreamy shortcut. Like dream, like SMP dream, dream. Minecraft.
Like
yeah,
Minecraft
just
dream.
The guy named Dream. You know the one. You know the guy who had his face revealed about 214 times.
Something. Oh yeah, the man of many face.
Yeah, the man of many face. Multi-face.
Have you seen the photo that is allegedly corpse husband's face? And
no.
it's just some fucking guy.
Yeah,
and
it's like a super high quality picture with depth of field behind and
no, it's not that one. It's just a photo of like a random fat guy.
That was Dream.
It happened to
photos.
Corpse as well.
Oh,
yeah, but it's just like they just say it's like this random dude they found a photo of, and it's so funny.
Dream
because
is hot.
Yes, Dream is hot. We all know this.
Dream is very hot.
It's extremely hot. As
Chris
well as
Hemsworth is crying.
Yes, they are, and they also have intense, intense sexual relations with one another. Intense, graphic, even.
They are constantly intertwined.
Yes.
Velma, I'm so sorry.
Velma.
How did that even happen?
Vilma nuts.
Vilma nuts.
That was funny.
Okay, you can. Why the fuck did that happen? Where's my car out here?
Nah, how does your sim burn your house down or decide to? Oh, look, it's my bike. This is long ago.
Where?
Dude, why am I so slow?
Incredible. I've
wandered many times.
Where'd you go?
I didn't go anywhere.
How do you do this?
No, you just kinda... I'm not gonna let her cook again. Cooking accident.
That's yes. Kinda...
Dude, how did you teleport again?
Hacked.
Oh shit, okay. You're right.
Bjorn has so many hacks.
Yes, I've an unbelievably large archive of hacks and cheats.
15 petabytes.
At least. At all times.
You are the true fastest Minecraft player.
Yes. When I play Minecraft, it looks like a toss, but...
Okay, when I die, fuck it, I want to go to hell.
Okay, we're gonna do... I invited you both.
Yo, I'm back, boys.
Spooky Pant
has invited Joa.
Spooky Pant has invited me, yeah.
Drinking Cola, yippee!
Drinking Cola und Fortnite!
Wait, did you guys go outside?
No, we invited you!
Oh my god.
Oh! Oh shit, my bad, sorry.
Oh, that is...
Okay, I hate this mission so
Let me just
much.
Buy some ammo.
Yeah.
There we go, I'm done.
Yeah.
Okay, we have to kill again a lot. A lot more than last time.
Franklin, like the guy on the $100 bill.
Let's get ready to... Please don't die. And get ready.
Let's go. How? Okay. Rapadai.
Eminem appeared on a top list from Genius of like top 2021 artists. But Eminem didn't make music in 2021. He doesn't make sense.
He didn't need to. He's still an artist.
He is an artist.
I too am an artist.
Yes, Todd.
Yes. I create true art and NFTs.
True art and NFTs. I have 2,000 money in Ethereum and I don't know what to do with it.
Keep it.
Wonder how much Yulin has.
Or buy NFTs.
Yeah, I bought it to buy NFTs, but I found out that all the cool ones were like 18,000-19,000.
Yeah,
and I was like, I'll spend $5,000 max.
A crack.
You shouldn't buy Fritjof's NFTs.
Buy all of them, and then make him blow the fuck up.
Because he sells like his NFTs for like 2,000, so he actually gained like a lot of money on that NFT he sold.
Did he?
Yes. Nice. He made like at least 1,000.
Dude, I'm level 100 now.
Nice.
That's kind of cool.
By the way, Bjorn, I had a really fucked up dream about you last night. It sounds weird, but you came over in a super fast fucking stupid car, and you asked me to drive it, and it had like foot recognition, so I couldn't drive it, and then I crashed it, and then...
How do you crash when you cannot drive it?
I don't know! It just wouldn't fucking work. No, fuck, we need to be in the car, that's true.
I just went outside because you guys did.
I was gonna say, it sounded like it happened for real when you said really fast car and I got to your home, because I was like, oh, that could happen with like a Tesla or something.
Yeah, no, but...
not necessarily after burning your house down.
Like, it started with, we were on a Discord call and you were driving around to find Marcus, and then you just showed up here and said you were too tired to drive. So I was like, okay, I'll drive. And then the car was so stupidly fucking fast
So I just crashed into everything, but it was stupidly fucking fast because it didn't recognize my foot. Because it had the pedal had like foot recognition.
Such the source of Dr. Dre's music.
Oh yeah.
Let's I have just no idea it. What is even going on. Okay, kill. I'm a killing machine. I play GTA.
What are these guys over? There's tons of Agent Smiths, dude.
Just kill.
Kill.
It's not that difficult.
Drink monster, kill.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Where is Dr. Dre?
Oh shit.
I need to heal.
Ah!
Okay, I think we
people
just
in dresses. Suits, I mean.
Dresses, suits, it's all the same.
Why
do you have
I
a
not
suit, by the way, Beyond?
What is going on? What am I looking for here?
We're just killing.
Oh murder. Cool. Good.
Kill all the Agent Smiths.
Yeah.
Nicht? Oh.
Okay, blow up shit.
Blow? Huh?
Why?
Oh god, dude. Okay, I guess,
trash the party! Okay, yeah. You do? Like, how do I? Okay, I figured it out. Never mind. I'm so good at gaming.
Oh, shit. That was the wrong rocket.
Jesus Christ! I'm gonna die.
Don't. Please don't.
It's fine. Because I'm
okay,
good at gaming.
We nearly have enough,
Oh, crap! Dude, help me!
What just happened?
I shot down a helicopter. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Okay,
Helicopter!
Helicopter! Ow.
Did you get, like, what happens when you do that? You sit on your nuts?
Okay, I'm taking this car.
Yeah.
I don't know about you guys.
Yeah, I'm taking this car.
Just hop in with me.
Okay.
How do we get out? What the fuck has happened here? There's only room for two in this car. You can take another one.
Yeah. Get the hell.
Get this one. That was pink and cool.
Oh, thanks. Oh, that was broken. Okay. Whoop. How did this one not explode? Okay.
What?
I'm trying to escape these guys.
Kill.
Ah, fuck. It's wet. No.
Very, very wet everywhere.
Okay, when we get to the helicopter, we just need to shoot the helicopter with our guns. Just
these guys
fire.
Break my...
Helicopter.
You see the helicopter? Fire at it. Just shoot as much as you can.
Why is it so big? Oh.
I don't know. Ask your mom. Excuse my driving.
Okay, so I'm aiming at like the propellers. I'm hoping that does.
Nah, just shoot the helicopter.
This is super fast, bro.
Helicopter. Oh, he's fucked.
Crap! What the fuck happened?
The idiot's fucked. He's fucked.
Yeah, he's probably. We're probably not gonna be able to shoot him down, honestly, because the helicopter can tank. But let's just continue to shoot it.
I can tell by the map that it's.
Oh, you need to come and shoot the helicopter too, Joff.
Yeah, I'm on my way, but random shit just keeps tackling me.
The more people we can get to shoot the helicopter, the better.
Isn't yeah, no better shit, I'm on my way.
Pilot or something?
No, we need to just shoot the helicopter.
Lame.
Because of the heist. Yeah, I know.
Oh no, we can get it down.
Yeah, no we can.
I just need bigger works, and faster bullets.
Okay, ah, yeah,
there we go.
Yeah, alright.
Yes.
Shit.
You're going crash. Ow. Oh, you as well.
Oh, they took my wheel. Fuck them. I think
that helicopter should be very exploded at this moment.
What the fuck?
Yeah, just land for fuck's sake. If it gets to the yacht, I'm gonna be pissed.
It shouldn't. It should fall now.
Yeah, why is it not falling, bro?
It's gonna go out. We're gonna get a message soon that it's over the ocean, even though it's nowhere near the ocean, and then it's gonna land on the yacht, and we have to go out on the yacht, which sucks, because fuck the yacht.
Why is it doing this? The GTA is fucking so bad.
Yeah, it is. It really, really is. It's an amazing game with... Ah, no, it's actually going down.
I can't Woo-hoo! Believe it.
Me neither.
Okay, it was so close to the ocean, though. Oh, shit, I can drive now.
Yeah, yeah, it was on the tip of the map. That is fantastic.
Let's jump over here, boys.
No, I'm saving up for it after I finish my armored collection, because we got a new stuff called Imani Tech, which is pretty sick. Like, yeah, you know the Oppressor Mark II's?
Yeah.
You know the Bentley we just drove? Oppressors can't aim or home at you. Like, it has missile jammers and armor, so you can just drive around in peace. So I'm trying to finish my collection of those, but it's costing like 10 million or something. And then I'm gonna buy this one, because this one is sick.
Yacht.
Yacht! Drinking Cola!
Drinking Cola und Fortnite gespielt.
Why did we go around? Well,
you're the driver.
There were like, we could have jumped off the bridge, bro.
I don't care.
I know.
Hard right. Oh no.
You fucking swang into me, bro. I
didn't swang at all.
You were the one swinging, so.
I forgot your wheels.
Stop fighting, kids.
I'm not even shooting. It's just beer.
Take out the billionaire. Alright. Where are you, billionaire?
On the floor.
Is it this one? He's dead now. That was easy.
He's just
How does
been
he
laying in pain.
Die from the crash immediately?
Hoppin.
He's like Please. Soap.
Gaming. What? How?
Oh, nice.
I don't fucking know. There's a plane over here. I'm gonna take it. Because
Dude,
why
you
not?
Keep
Stop
fucking
shooting.
Shooting at me, bro.
Stop shooting at your brother, little bitch.
Yeah.
Okay, we're taking the plane because why the fuck not?
Ah! Look at these guys. What are they doing? Sunbathing? Okay.
I don't know, but kill them. I don't care what anybody's doing.
Not the helicopter. I wanna fly. Helicopter. Why am I so slow?
I don't know.
Ah!
Damn.
Okay, that's a bad idea to have whoever is flying fly, but just fly.
It's me.
Fly!
Wait, how do I do?
Get out or fly! It's one or the other.
How do you do?
How do you do, fine sir?
Yeah, I legitimately cannot fly upwards.
You have to, like, wait a bit, and then you have to use the numpad 5 to take off.
Oh.
Or just click the mouse.
Yeah, you can do that too. Use the mouse as a joystick. But can you, like... I should have done this, because it's a helicopter hybrid. Press E.
Wait, what? E?
Yeah, E. Like in the meme E.
What the hell?
Did anything happen?
What is...
Yeah, okay, now it's a helicopter, and we need to get some height.
Like, why does it do that? This is so dumb.
It's what it is.
It is the dumbest thing.
Yeah, but once we get some
height?
Yeah, when you get height, you can activate the wings again, and then...
Yeah, but it's so slow.
Yeah, this is the slowest aircraft in the game, but, I mean... I thought I would be flying, so I thought it would be alright.
Yeah, I went to the right side of the plane so that I wouldn't... you know, it's...
I did it too, and it just happened.
Yeah.
Do you think this is high enough?
Yeah.
Let's go.
And then
Why?
Are we living? I can't see in front of us, I can only see back because I'm in a turret.
Oh.
That's
shit.
This game is so... No flight level. I know.
Just fly to the yellow thing and we can all jump out.
Yes.
GTA is so cursed when you play it with people.
GTA has never been good, ever.
Oh, well, that was a bit close.
many fun moments, though.
Yeah, it's a fun game. This is bumpy.
Yeah, this is terrible. I'm not moving my mouse there. It's just doing it.
Yeah, I know. It's how it is when you don't have flight skill. Oh, another helicopter! I'm gonna kill you!
Oh, I fucking did it. No, I didn't kill him. I killed a random dude in the helicopter. Dude, it's impossible to shoot when you do that shit.
Joff, yeah, what?
Should she get pregnant right now? Of course not, she has school.
No, I literally said yes, bro.
Time to jump!
Because why not? You just burn your house down and you get pregnant. Oh, crap. What the hell is happening, bro?
Dude, why did it take so long?
You need to chill, I survived, alright? Fuck you.
Yeah, but we can't get to the fucking thing now.
How the fuck did I even survive that crash?
Or do me like a documentar.
Yeah, but I legit, I crashed in the helicopter, I walked out.
It's good that you survived because we have no team lives left, so can only have... So if you had died, we would have lost the entire thing. We should have jumped like a little bit higher, but it took like 25 seconds. I jumped out after that building right there, the next building. It's pretty insane.
Not good. That was not good.
No, it really was.
Door. Open the door.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, thanks.
Hey. What the
Let's
fuck?
Let's go.
Passed, and I got $20,000.
He's an astronaut. My God. What?
I'm gonna get a beer.
Right what is back. Going on?
$25,000.
I swear, that game is... Jeez, I can see over there. You know what, that's a bad placement for the camera. So.
Burger King.
There we go.
Do you drink beer, Bill?
Yeah.
I'm drinking water going wow wow, bro.
Chica wow wow.
I have Corona in my cell. Ah,
Corona in my cell.
Helvete, nå må jeg finne noe å tørke med.
Jesus.
Imagine nachos.
There's something wrong with me, man.
Yeah, a lot.
My sim. Your sim is a bit stupid.
Why did you do that?
To cause me pain.
I suppose.
Okay, so... Thing here. Oh, I was gonna stab him.
You wouldn't...
I figured.
She's making bank. I figured the seven figures.
Ooh. Money and services, yes. I don't know if we split the money at the end or if everybody gets a million. I'm not
I hope
sure.
Everybody gets a million. That would be nice.
Last time I got 1.5 million because I did it so fast. But that's.
Dang.
Not getting that today. That's not my office.
No, I just said hello, Jesus. You're so sore.
Here he is again. He's just standing around. I don't know who that is.
Dude, look at how shiny his head is.
Yeah, but he's always on the phone looking out the window. I've never seen him do anything productive. And I. Supposedly,
dude, it's
something.
Important to call people right now, alright?
He's covered in like wax.
Yeah,
yeah, he's so fucking
moist.
Smooth. He's made of Teflon.
Yes!
Okay, ready to do another. You can restock armor and shit and snacks up here if you want to, man.
I will never.
Oh, there we go.
Monster, let's go!
Monster.
Did they not have a monster sponsorship?
Oh shit, they don't. Fuck.
Oh my god, I haven't had this. Sucks.
I can't believe they don't have a monster sponsorship.
Sponsorship. Monster sponsorship.
That sounds so Swedish. Sponsorship.
Sponsorship.
Sponsorship. Sponsorship.
Sponsorship.
We have five more missions to do before we get paid.
Davis.
Everybody wants Davis. Should we do car or helicopter? You guys choose.
You're cool. Helicopter.
Yeah, you need to move if I'm gonna get the helicopter, you stupid idiots.
Okay. Take it easy. I didn't even do anything.
You sprinted into me. This is a constant pressure. I could tell you haven't showered in
constant pressure
years.
Bro.
That shower in your house is dangerous.
Yeah, I know. It pressure washes your ass.
Hey, what's up? Don't crash.
I'm not going to.
Oh shit.
I've flown a helicopter before.
Puka.
Puta madre. I need to close my window. It's cold in here.
Maybe it's cold outside.
You never think it's cold.
No, but now it's actually cold.
Ah!
I'm so dumb.
Okay, I've got this.
Oh well.
What the fuck?
Are we going back?
What the hell? I clicked F and it just walked back. Goy.
Goy,
yeah. Here we go. Drive, tribe.
I can close my window now.
Let's go.
Drive, tribe. Drive trap.
Full clear, okay. Oh shit. Somebody's gonna swing in front of us.
No.
Yeah.
You do realize that swing doesn't mean what you think it does, right?
Oh no.
It's fine, it's a Cadillac. We can deal with it.
Jump
in
Cadillac.
2 minutes.
Girl, let's put
some
miles
on it.
And
then he does like the stanky leg.
do the stanky
what
leg.
What the fuck was that?
It's Yuff, he makes sounds all the time. We kill now. I don't know if you guys... That was not on purpose.
Oh,
I didn't see you!
It was an accident, you were in my way.
Yeah.
Jeez, everything blew up! Who did this? Don't blow up this van, the white one, we need that one. Or it's burning. Poor man. Okay, let's take this one.
Okay.
It's not room for you, Bjorn. Okay, there is. Okay, where's David? Where the fuck is he? He needs to get in the car. There he is, okay. He's gonna shoot people.
Before he gets in the car. Just call him.
The guy is running away.
Dude, just call him.
You guys go out and help him.
No, you're supposed to call him, like F.
No. Fuck's sake.
How did you believe that? I can't believe you fell for that.
Great.
I've played 1,100 hours of this game. But I don't use the keyboard.
Oh, right.
Lol.
Dude. He's not gonna get cover.
Jump in the Cadillac.
That's the stanky leg.
Stanky leg? Oh shit, you just... Why'd you do that?
I mangled the man with my car.
Let's go.
Let's go! Oh, we need to escape the
police
too. That's true.
The police.
Oh, why do we always have to run away from the police?
Nobody knows. Can you guys help shooting Vernon with shooting? Or?
Please, please. You don't want me breaking your window,
give
so...
Give me a single reason.
I asked and I'm paying you $1 million.
I mean...
That's a fairly good reason. I will
but
think about
we also need to escape the popo.
Look,
so,
grenades all over the plates.
Catch a grenade for you.
Yeah, okay. Fantastic.
Don't drop it on the bus. You're playing with fire, Joe.
No, it's cool, because I got the...
Dabus.
Dabus. Oh, crap.
No, shall we file by? There were politias in file.
I didn't see anything.
Okay, now
I'll
just have to lose
inside
the cops.
A Burger King.
This is so annoying.
You just got owned.
Oh crap, okay, you know what? Yeah.
Oh, no, that is a terrible idea. Get
you
away from
to.
That. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
It didn't even work.
Just drive to the left of it, dude.
I can't.
Or just drive that way.
Yeah,
that
you
will also work.
Could, by the way. you can't ride anymore. Oh crap. Oh shit.
Oh, you had a stick,
yeah.
Maybe I should stop using those bombs for now.
Yes. Forever.
Nah, for now. I'm gonna show you an epic use of those bombs. I can throw it on a helicopter.
Helicopter!
There we go. I have to step on my nuts to do that, by the way. I hope you appreciate it.
Step on your nuts. There's a red guy on the radar. I don't know if...
We hate red people. Don't kill
him. Just ignore him. Unless he shoots at us.
Oh, he's yellow, by the way.
Oh,
I brought my neck. I brought my neck to this show and tell. What the hell?
He jumped.
Huh? Helicopter.
We're so fucking incognito right now.
Yes.
Or are you using? Oh shit! I'm not using sunglasses. Hang on, I can't change it. So. Problem.
This is a slow ass truck.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty slow. They mod their meth trucks. The equipment.
Yeah, I think they need to.
Yeah, they should like get the, like a V12 in there.
A minimum of 600 horsepower if you're even gonna think about making drugs. Being on drugs and being slow at the same time is just a bad idea, you know.
Especially you like meth.
Yeah. Yeah, especially meth. Weed is fine, or alcohol.
Yeah.
Oops. I was about to have a pinto, Oli. Oh yeah, I found this crush here.
Yeah.
Sorry for Norwegian, I don't know who Norwegian here.
Nobody.
Nobody Norwegian.
Nobody. Nobody. Oh, yeah. There we go.
She's pregnant. Let's congratulations.
Go. Oh shit. That's pretty cool, by the way.
Mission passed.
Got it by bang. Success.
Okay, what now?
Well,
look at the icy reflections, by the way. Okay.
Oh.
Woo!
I am gonna take a helicopter. Fuck. There's only room for one more, so you guys can fight over that.
Easy, bro. Dude.
A problem has been solved. Okay, so.
Yeah, you killed the. Well, what you can help him out, Dion.
Yes! Good. Time to leave.
Don't
we live for the bad game.
I'm hoping for twins.
What?
I once got quadruplets in Sims. I thought what? It was just a naming glitch. It just didn't want to register the name. So I named all of the twins Rebecca.
Rebecca shit.
Yeah.
Rebecca.
Quadruples. Christ, I like it, bro. Yeah, Velma, you're gonna get quadruples, by the way. Suck my nuts.
Suck my dick in my nuts.
Oh, shit.
No.
Until I go nuts, I wanna stay put, but I like the guts.
How the fuck is this guy's wheel so strong?
Wheel very strong.
Giffen White.
Strong wheel. Just come back to the. You know what? I invite you to the agency so you can teleport off.
Thanks.
On your phone.
That's pretty cool.
I'm so incredibly fast.
That's great.
Something happened, Wilma?
Oh, yes.
I don't know what this music is, bro. Yo.
I'm gonna put on some music too. Like, yeah. In the end mission, you need to have music on because we're gonna listen to Dr. Dre.
Right.
Like, music.
Right. That's. This place is so Korea. Cool. Like, dude, you have a cool.
Yeah, it's naming... $6 million. So it is pretty fucking cool.
Vilma's gonna be naming them after after us.
Call him.
That's pretty cool.
Elias. Elias, Bördal Risan.
Yeah, and the other one, Johann Friedrich von Kusenkirchen.
Von Kusenkirchen.
Yeah.
Huh. Ballast.
Balls? Oh shit. I'm trapped again.
Oh, ballos!
I think we're gonna use a car this time, so let's enter the garage.
That's alright. We can. We
garage.
Can... I mean, you can drive.
Let's go to the garage.
Let's go to the garage. Let's go to the garage and get in the Cadillac.
Cadillac is not even.
Where you from?
It's so American. You said it with such a British accent.
No, Cadillac. Now, how do you even do it? You're not supposed to do it.
Should we take the rolls? Up here?
Help. This one?
We can do the rolls twice.
We're gonna do the rolls? Oh my god.
Oh my god. Rolls, yes. They are. Oh! Okay.
They are.
What the hell happened?
My god, bro.
Yeah, hey, this one should handle the fucking snow a little bit.
You know, what we could do is just try and slide into the action, like, throughout this entire mission, bro.
Like this is the perfect opportunity to slide into the DMs.
Oh.
Slide into the DMs.
I do have those.
Every female you see.
I do have those.
DMs?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
I slid into the DMs
Selifina? Felina? Selifina? Selifina? Oh, wait. What was the name again?
Sofia?
No.
Thea?
No.
Silda?
Sulfia? Wait, I'm gonna figure it out, alright.
What?
It was Stefania.
Oh, yeah. We got a kill again, by the way. It's a lot of killing.
Oh my god.
It's basically just a mass murder spree.
Yeah, you know what? We're evil people now. So, we might
as well
just double
down. I've had one third of a beer, and I can already feel it. That's how little I've been drinking in the past year.
Yes. Me also as well. And we
are
going to
die.
Money
for alcohol now?
Yes.
That's great. On New Year's, I'm going to drink until I can't anymore. Physically.
Oh, jeez. There is the swing. Swing
yes.
Tingling.
The turn.
Boys, we're in the hood. Oh, wait. This is Sarenta.
The hood.
Oh, crap. Balloonia.
Certified. No, I drive. I drive car.
Drive.
Let me see. I can have it. There are no tinted windows.
Let's just start shooting. Everybody.
Okay, shoot time.
Catch a grenade for me, bitch.
Oh.
I don't want to die. I just want to
kill.
Yeah,
I mean,
oh,
Jesus fucking Christ.
This is a dead-end street.
Yeah.
Who's that guy?
My grenades?
This is actually a pretty good strategy.
Oh!
What happened?
It is a terrible strategy.
It was a good strategy for a little while.
It was. Oh, shit. He got fireworked. Work him, bro.
Yeah, you know, those don't do damage, Bjorn.
This does.
Yeah, that's true. God, we're fucking terrorists. And I've never been happier.
People stay indoors. Oh, shit. I got them, bro. Okay.
Yeah, let's just kill
everybody. Oh, who's that
else?
Guy? Dude, Slenderman's after us, by the way. He's hunting us.
Slenderman.
Yeah, there's people spawning here.
Yeah, that's like the thing.
No. Enemies are spawning right in front of me, dude. I thought that was good cover.
If you think you're doing good, you're not.
I know.
It's the rules of the hood.
Why do they just spawn?
Because they got money.
We just have to kill. Don't think, kill.
Don't think.
Don't think, just kill. That's the way
I object.
Just wait until the cops come, and then we're gonna run with this one guy to find this other guy.
No, the cops can actually fix this, bro. Oh shit, they're our friends.
Yeah, okay, now, let's run this way.
We're following you.
I am speed.
Speed?
Speed.
Sag.
Where are you going?
I'm following Vernon. But the police are after us.
Vernon?
So I'm gonna kill them.
We could use a police car though.
No. They are dead now.
Okay.
My Vernon, you're so fucking slow.
So incredibly slow.
Yeah, it's actually extreme.
Yeah, but it's fine. We could just rocket them.
Oh, you gotta look at the tracks in the snow. I've done this before. Go this way.
What is this guy at?
That train will protect us. Let's go.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck.
Yeah, okay, Tom, it's in here. I've seen it all before. Yes, here. This one, Vernon. Yes. Oh, there's a dude.
That's fine. I've got us.
That was pretty
okay,
cool.
Let's go inside.
Let's go.
I'm on my way.
Inside.
Yeah.
Totally didn't see now us go inside.
We just have to stand here now.
Okay.
Man's interrogating Pete.
Why was that funny? I can't even handle bear anymore. What has happened to me? That ain't got nothing to do with us.
We got nothing but respect for the homie Drake. Yep.
Are you coming to the dinner, Bjorn?
Yeah.
Nice.
Dinner time.
Have you talked to Tina?
No.
Oh, no, shit.
Because she said that Yuf couldn't come because it was full.
Oh, well then I'm not coming. I thought, well, you asked me if I wanted to come to the dinner, and I said yes, so I thought you were going to send her a message.
Yeah, I think I did, actually. I'm going to check up on it afterwards, because it would be for Mokius is coming to the dinner, so.
Oh, nice.
You can probably come too.
I have no idea if I even fit in my suit anymore, and I haven't even tried, so.
I fit in my mind, it's a little bit big.
It's going to be very bigger. Interesting. Help.
Well,
cool. We are going to get this one.
Leave the area.
Yeah, I call the car. Why are you guys so...
I never even had beef with this guy, but now it's kind of like...
I can't come to the car.
Where? My dude.
Oh shit!
What? You got hit?
No.
Okay, fuck you, dude.
Dude, nah, come here, for real though. Thank you. Oh, it's cold
though. This car is $2 million.
Why?
Yeah, and that door is.
I don't know.
We should pass it.
Okay, I think there's like a few more missions.
Oh god.
We're soon done.
Yeah, let's
go. It's taking us more fucking time.
Good.
Pingu.
Noot, motherfucker.
Noot, scabby, boot, toto.
I dare you to say N word on stream.
Okay.
What the fuck?
It's William. He can't fucking sing at all. Have you taken any singing lessons at the school?
No.
Bjorn?
Oh.
No, Bjorn.
I could probably if I wanted to, but no.
I would have done that.
Well, we don't have any singing teachers. I think maybe this.
Isn't next... there like a very hot girl who can sing? So you can like ask her to teach me to sing, and then you can like bouch bow.
There are multiple hot girls that can sing at the school. Yes.
Yes.
I have. Oh, there's another here. Yes. When I move only, and if I don't move, many.
Why?
So I'm just not gonna move anymore.
All right, I'm gonna go start another mission.
This is terrible. Oh no, it fixes stuff. Roop. It's fine. I need actual. I fear for my brain. The lack of oxygen in this room.
Open a window, man.
I did.
Wow.
It's the curse of gaming. But gaming is more fun when you have audio asphyxiation.
Audio?
Auto. Oh, auto. Yeah. I can't speak. Yes. Why are you such a fucking mig?
Huh?
You're just following me religiously.
Huh?
Okay, I just want to see. We need body armor and snacks for this mission, probably.
Yeah. Okay.
Which I have, so I'm not going to care about it. I will just start. For this mission, Ulf, we need your bike, I think.
Oh, you do? See,
yeah,
it's useful.
Yeah, it's just useful because I want to have Björn in the car, and the car we're going to drive only has two seats.
Yeah.
Wait, are you outside?
No, I'm going to start the mission now.
Okay.
I invited you guys. No, okay, we're not going to use that car, actually. We don't need the bike.
You're starting strong. Weapon, unarmed? I don't want to be unarmed.
Bruh. Am I going outside?
I have like a knife. Cavalry dagger. There we go. Okay.
But I mean, you still have all your weapons. You've joined.
Yep.
You want to like ready up or something?
No, I need to wait for Joff before I can confirm settings. And then like that. Perfect. Play. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac.
Yeah, my favorite scene from the Dune movie.
I haven't seen that one yet. I haven't. I've been meaning to, but I started a new season of The Witcher.
I binged it yesterday.
The whole thing?
Yes.
I'm only on episode 3, but it's really good so far.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna spoil anything. I can talk about it if you binge it to, until, like, you know, New Year's.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm totally gonna do that. Joff, hop in this.
Bruh.
Oh my god, I don't wanna listen to his voice.
DNF did not finish. FDF. Fuck the.
That's a good plan.
It is.
Oh, we're gonna be cool now, by the way.
Where the hell?
Over here.
Is that y'all pulling up? Yeah, that's my associate and their homies. Okay, let's do this.
What?
Me convoy.
Fantastic. I was talking to Franklin's associate. Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done. What is he doing?
They suck at driving.
You hear that? I hear it, bro.
He said it. No. You freak band. Again.
What, dude?
You might be copyright striked for Drake's music. No, for Dre's music.
I definitely am.
Yeah, sing your a cappella version, man.
Man, people in Australia is not gonna be able to listen to this. Hear me.
You steal them.
No, okay, yeah, but probably maybe Australia doesn't.
Yeah, like don't use explosives. Do not use explosives.
No, oh my gosh. No.
Don't, no explosives, he pulls out a rocket launcher.
That was a firework launcher, bro.
My car.
Don't take that car in the middle just yet. We're gonna take it later.
We just need to kill every fucking fucker.
What the? They spawn, like, on me.
I know.
Terrible game design.
Where are they?
Hiding.
On the map.
Like the worms.
There's nobody on the map.
Yeah, here.
Okay. Like that. Okay,
Jesus Christ. How did he do that?
Let's just get after him in my vehicle.
Who stole our car?
The bitch, so we're gonna take him. No, this is our car, Bjorn. This is our car.
I just have a
similar car. Okay, there's gonna be a lot of people shooting at us, well, maybe not a lot. But we need to shoot the guy in the car in front of us, that yellow car. I mean, one of us need to go out and take that one.
That sounds like the most corporate takeout. So, people are gonna be shooting us today, boys. Look. There we go. Easy. Yay.
Somebody. Alright.
I couldn't get up before he was in the car, so...
Yeah, we need to protect Bjorn, by the way.
That's oh, like shit. Now. I need to go the other way.
There we go.
Perfect.
Let's go.
I'm just gonna drive and you shoot Joff and then Bjorn.
Drive.
Oh, you could have closed the door with... Okay, whatever.
No, it's glitched. Like that. Perfect.
There we go.
This car is kind of fast, actually.
Yeah, it's a top level. It's modded.
Oh, shit. No, I thought it was a taxi. Okay.
Terrifying.
Nice reaction. I have a couple of nice clips I want us to watch afterwards that were taken during the stream.
What the fuck? Oh no.
With Shadowplay or?
Yeah, with Shadowplay. We can probably watch the stream.
Yeah, I can just go through the stream and clip them as well. Probably. Why not? Weimacht.
My buck.
My buck?
You're driving a lowrider in the snow, Bjorn.
Let's go!
That's what you do.
Yeah.
Wait, what? In here, Bjorn.
What the hell? Google Maps.
Yeah.
It's not pointing in this direction.
Perfect.
Cannot enter the agency with this vehicle. Thanks.
Okay.
Enters anyway.
Yeah. I'm gonna ignore what you just said.
Yeah.
Thanks. I gained an entire $10,000.
Same.
I think we're on. It's one more mission and then the final heist. So it's we're pretty close to the end.
This is gonna be tense.
I think we're all getting a million.
Okay,
sure.
But I want water.
Yeah, that's fine. So, we can take a little pee break.
Oh, by the way, I'm probably gonna bring homemade beer and red wine.
Oh, nice.
So, no, white wine, I mean. I'm dumb.
Oh, white is good, too. I'm gonna bring just a fuckload. I'm trying to get the orange man, what's his name, Håvard, to buy gin for me.
Orange man, yeah.
I usually call them that. Oh, you know who I mean, right?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Be right back.
Yeah. Same.
La 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 la. No. I still alive? Oh, what the fuck? I have a great idea. We'll wait for him to come back. They're too slow. Yo. Yeah. What is this list right here? Biggest about your first week sales. I beat it by a landslide. Fuck. Fighting demons was not good. Man, these guys are spending so much time on their asses, bro. What? Oh, shit. Hang on. There we go. Epically. There we go. Oh. Hey!
Ok, du får ikke være med på heist da. Du får ikke en million.
Ok. What are you saying, bro?
Nei, nei, ikke gjør sånt!
Welcome back.
Bjørn, middagen var full. Jeg sendte melding til Tine. Hun hadde ikke fått med seg at du skulle ville komme der. Jeg hadde sendt melding til henne. Men du kommer jo en time etterpå, så det er jo greit.
Ja, det går fint. Ja. Da må jeg bare finne med mat før det, så det blir sikkert frossen pizza.
Vilma, that's extremely accurate.
Ja, du kan lage deg noe godt også. Du kan lage taco pizza, altså, er det noe kjøret sammen?
Ja.
Yeah. Eller er du hjemme alene på nyttårsaften?
Ja.
Yeah. Ah. På neste nøy?
Hæ?
På neste nøy?
Ja.
Jeg bare lurer på hvordan jeg skal komme hjem. Jeg bare satser på at jeg får tak i en taxi. Ellers så, faen, kommer jeg meg ingen steder.
Ja.
Vi skal være på Paradis. Ikke den lille leiligheten til Tine, men den store fancy leiligheten til Tine.
Ah, men det, vet du hva? Hvis det er på Paradis, er det langt under bybanen stopper?
Nei, det går 5 minutter å gå.
Fantastisk. Ja, men da...
Du kommer lett hjem.
Jeg er good!
Kan jeg sove hos deg hvis jeg ikke får tak i taxi? Eller får en leie?
Sure.
Nice, takk. Jeg har lyst til å sove hjemme, men sånn at jeg ikke sovner på gaten, liksom. Ja. Det var skit. Jeg har tenkt å drikke en del. Jeg har jobbet så jævla mye det siste. Vet du hva? I dag er det så skultig til faktisk jobben.
What?
Sånn, Loki. Ja, fordi at jeg så at vi var 3 beboere hjemme, og 5 personale. Og jeg skulle jobbe med bare folk som er sånn ekstremt effektive, så jeg tenkte sånn, vet du hva? I dag, så gidder jeg ikke å gå opp der bare for å sitte i en sofa og lese Øyvind Marte Bukken 300 ganger. Så da sendte jeg melding i dag tidlig bare sånn der, ayo migraine, can I stay home? Og bare, ja da, vi klarer oss. Haha, taper. Hvis det er julet ditt. Skal vi gjøre de to siste missionene og få betalt da?
Ja, streamer vi fortsatt.
Ja.
Oh, fuck, we do.
I was kind of waiting for you two to get on with it. Do you guys want to destroy my fuck? Okay.
I just want to do the last missions and get paid now.
Oh crap.
I don't understand. Money do you machine. Not understand Norwegian? Whoever you are?
No, Swedes don't understand Norwegian.
Oh, that's right, they're dumb and shit.
Imagine being Swedish.
Like, oh, it's cheap candy, but like...
Yeah, like, imagine not having to pay a fortune for half a kilogram of...
But imagine making that little money, though.
Yeah. Imagine being like, oh, but Norway expensive, and I'm like, yeah, but I live here, and you don't, so...
Yeah, fuck.
No.
But yeah, that's enough.
Making Norway is fucking expensive. Sweden I make slander. A shit ton of money, and then I'm home alone, and I need to buy all the food, and I don't have money anymore.
Yes.
You,
it is genuinely something to cry about sometimes.
It is. I spent 700 kroners just to buy taco and a little beer.
That is so incredibly sad.
Yeah, but diesel too, like, damn. It's 20 kroners per liter, it's insane.
Yeah, that's our lives, by the way, Velmo.
And also the energy bill, like the electricity bill.
Yeah, that's fucking insane.
That is crazy.
I shower at strategic times now.
Yes, it is stupid, it is dumb. And it makes me want to cry sometimes.
I saw, when I was at the store now, I saw like 14 11-year-olds. Like 14 different 11-year-olds trying to buy snus. And the guy in the cashier was like, nope, we're not doing that. and they were just so persistent. And they were in front of me. And just to flex on them, I bought 3 snus.
Just to flex on them.
I needed it.
I cannot turn. It was impossible. So I used the wall instead. And then I can turn.
Yeah, we need to shoot people again. Like a lot of people.
Surprisingly enough.
Swing! Oh, turn! Swing for swinging it!
There we go. It's not called swing.
No, it's called turn. We tried to tell you this.
Yeah, but we can swing, bro. It's swing, we're swinging in, you know?
Do you like white
wine?
What
the fuck is going on here?
I love white wine. I love... I bought some crazy expensive wine for my uncles for Christmas. And we drank it all. It was great.
Nice.
There is like 350 kroners per bottle or something. It was good quality wine.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, so we are just gonna kill people again?
Yeah,
these missions are incredibly boring.
Yeah, I agree. I'm fucking bored out of my mind.
I just wanna get paid right now. Are you so bored?
Money.
I think we're
even Vilma commented, you look so bored. I typed it in chat.
Why are you so bored?
Because this is, I've been killing people for 2.5 hours. I'm getting
killed. Yeah, we've been incredibly inefficient with these missions, but we're gonna kill some more people inside.
Oh,
fantastic!
Vilma, help me. Okay, fine. I'll play Bed Wars like that.
Minecraft Bed Wars.
Nah, I'm gonna geed off the stream. I'm tired of England language.
Oh, what is this?
England.
Mad dog.
There's some people here.
I will kill.
Platinum plaques here.
Where are they? Okay.
Oh, they are everywhere.
Where did he come from? He just popped out of the wall.
Okay, so let's not stand in front of each other because
Yeah, let's stand on the sides and like have one arm over each of our shoulders. Oh, what is this?
Enter.
We're not supposed to be here. Dr. Dre's studio right now.
Yeah.
We're not supposed to be here? I don't get it.
Well, this is what GTA is in a nutshell. You just kill people. You love Call of Duty.
Yeah, but it's...
Call of Duty is gaming. This is...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't die, you.
What?
Oh. I said don't die. We don't.
Yeah, I already did.
We don't have many team lives.
Okay, so the thing is...
Sucks to be you, yep. I agree.
Why does it
suck to be you? Oh, I can't go there.
We got curly.
For many reasons.
For many, many reasons. Lives in Arna, imagine though.
That's glass? What is happening?
Yeah, this mission is confusing. It's just the layout.
Oh, look, Dre
is
actually
plane.
There. What the?
A doctor, Dre.
I think this is the longest cutscene in the game. But it has Dre and Anderson .Paak freestyling, I suppose. Can we go now? Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends.
Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio. Johnny Guns? Oh, look, he's using Logic Pro. I don't know. Maybe not. Dre, did you
see what just happened? Okay, let me get a look at that. I do music.
Yeah, let's look at the digital audio workstation for a bit here.
Yes, let's see if it's actually the Dr. Dre song that goes doo 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 doo.
Oh. Was that
you're gonna get copyright strike, you gotta sing, man, a cappella.
Holy shit. This game needs a copyright free option. But now I'm pretty much on shit, like the clock is going super fast and I don't know how
it works.
That's
gonna be us on New York Eve.
New York Eve, here he comes.
That's
kind of cool as
we
Steve.
We just wake up on January 16th, Björn.
16.
I have a week off work in January and I can't fucking
week.
Wait.
You do? When?
I think it's from the 6th to the 17th.
Ah, perfect, because on the 6th, that's when I go back to school.
I can just say, Ayo, boss, hello, boss, you know me, boss, give me free.
You know me, boss, come on, you know me, just pay me and I don't work.
My old boss got pregnant, thank God. She's really nice, but she makes me work a lot. And then we got a new boss, who is so fucking chill. She just doesn't do any work. She just sits in the couch and chats with us, and doesn't make us do anything.
Yeah, but why did they make this?
It was cool the first time I saw it, because I was vibing at 3 a.m. the high. But okay, AP.
Yeah. What is going on? And I have music in the background as well as this. So this
Same.
Is not meshing
it's
properly.
Music hell.
Just turn it off. They're gonna rap now.
This is not right. I have jazz combined with a hip, like rap.
Jazz beats are not uncommon.
Yeah, but like this is not working.
Turn it off then.
I refuse to tab out of this game. It will crash.
Don't you have like a pause button on your keyboard?
Pause? No.
Oh, that sucks. What the hell?
So I am dying. I am in pain. Auditory hell.
Auditory acid.
Yes. This is like torture. Yeah, this is actual torture. Like, why did they make this? Oh my god. Is the entire song? You get the entire song?
Yeah, they're gonna play it once more afterwards.
For real? Are you fucking stupid? This is so dumb. I wanna kill the Rockstar.
Rockstar game. After Dan.
No, I wanna kill a Rockstar. Like
a Rockstar.
Oh, is that her mouse?
Yeah, she has one of those balls. She likes playing with balls.
It is to prevent arthritis. Yeah, I wanna just so all of like the knobs and stuff are turned all the way down. They could not hear anything. Every single one is off. Not a single one.
Do
is
you
off.
Remember when we were in charge of the audio things at school, or when I was in charge of the audio things and you had like the big nets and shit, and we were just chilling?
Yeah, and like we didn't do anything for 2 days.
Yeah, that was nice.
And they're awesome. Like, because they didn't have anything prepared, which, yeah, that was fucking
I remember terrible. When I walked up to the fucking, the hosts, the TV hosts, and I told them to wear microphones, and they said no. I was like, you're the host of the TV show, you need to wear a microphone. And they were like, I don't want to. And okay, now it's the final mission. Final mission, we're gonna kill people.
Kan du hjelpe meg, pappa? Hold på med selvmord.
Last time killing people. Now we're gonna finally get some money, Joff. You haven't
It's been
that,
the last time killing people every time, I swear.
No, this is the last mission. And we're going to kill people.
Fantastic.
A lot of people.
Okay, so is this the million mission? Mission?
Yeah, this is the million mission.
Oh.
Missionary trinken Cola.
Trinken Cola und Missionary.
Cola and missionary. That sounds difficult to pull off, in my opinion.
Cola trinken. Fuck it.
Oi.
What the hell? Don't violate.
Okay, hoping we're gonna do the last mission and get paid. Do you want money? I'm in charge. You better fucking behave. Come on, Joff, it's not that fucking hard. it's one more mission.
You know what, this is actually, this is genuinely more engaging than doing the Elite Dangerous, like, carrier missions.
Yeah, that's true. Because we did those for 16 hours a day.
Yes. For like 3 days, at least.
Yeah.
And then we figured out, we can actually like do better stuff, and we bought like the big fucking thing, and
yeah, dude,
it did the same mission for another 3 days.
Yeah, but I remember we just got home from school, got on Elite Dangerous, and cried for 16 hours, and then back to school.
And then got on Elite the next day. That it was a horrible life cycle.
What the hell? Who teleported?
I lost so much weight. Didn't eat for 15 days. I was just, they need medicine on Murdoch Dock.
Yes, and you fly the entire stretch, like 16,000 light seconds from the source or something. Like it was.
No, it was 450,000.
Oh yeah, that's probably. Yeah, that,
then when you were halfway, the ship was just like, "Oh, we're getting close. Let's slow down a bit."
Yeah, so when you were halfway, they started slowing you down so you wouldn't get there as quick.
Because fuck fun.
Yeah, and
I did the whole thing in VR, which was even worse.
Yeah, so you get seasick as well. That was great.
Yeah.
So the entire time while you're playing, you're almost throwing up. You're like the edge on the edge of throwing up.
And yeah, but just like they needed fucking cigarettes on another solar system.
Yeah, that was terrible. We were so bad also. But now I like understand how to actually make money in the game. It's fun.
Oh no, we're not going here. We go. This is not where the mission is.
Because now
in the other office.
I figured out that in Elite you can like upgrade the engines, right?
Yeah.
But you can upgrade them even farther if you like do some stuff called engineering missions.
Okay. Join the last mission. No, fuck. I need. I should get body armor and snacks before. Ah, fuck that.
No.
Let's just try it.
I just have yet to buy body armor and snacks. Throughout this entire thing.
I'm just addicted to it, literally. I freak
addicted
out if I don't
snack.
Yeah, have you seen me?
I actually haven't seen you in like 6 months.
I have not worked out in those 6 months because I have been working constantly. Just ask Joff, I'm always at work.
Yeah.
I can confirm, yeah. Fuck, I almost fell asleep, sorry.
I still remember the time when Jofrik was like and had fell asleep like in the middle of a Discord call. You were like screaming.
Yeah, I remember I was just playing Cyberpunk, enjoying my day, and then I get a message on Steam just like, help, you has fallen asleep. What do we do, Elias?
Then you join, and he's like...
just took a nap in his chair. I need to open a window, there's no more fucking oxygen here either.
Alright, well, I've just gotten used to living on the surface of the sun. It is incredibly hot in here. Okay, the signal just picked up. You're close by. What the hell? This motherfucking old plane better be ready
for anything. Johnny sent guns.
Johnny Sins.
Okay, point.
We're just gonna kill people, and then we're gonna follow this guy to another location where we're gonna kill people.
He was too... Why are we here?
It's the best location to be.
There we go.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, they're in the windows as well? This guy's falling.
Don't use too many explosives this time. Use like a little
bit. Hit him in the nuts.
Oh shit, I failed.
Yeah, but explosives are dangerous in this mission because sometimes you just blow up yourself. It's a weird glitch.
I will try not to do that. Oh shit, it's a boy, boys.
Nice!
It's a boy, but it's not quadruples. Oh shit. Ah, okay, that's pretty epic, good. By the way.
That's the wrong way, Elias.
It is twins. Two boys.
Let's go!
Well, that's fucking perfect. Now you name them Joff and Elias.
Nah. Yeah. Elias and Bjorn.
Elias and Bjorn? Yeah. I don't know how to spell your name. Oh. Easy. Let's go!
Let's go!
Yeah, baby, let's go! That's what we've been waiting for!
When I'm at work, I have a guy who constantly asks me about names. Like, he'll just point at a picture in the papers and ask, like, what's his name? And I always say just Johan, and then Fredrik, and then Johan Fredrik, and then Johan Fredriksen, and then Fredrik Johan, and I go back and forth. And he's always happy with it.
Shit, he likes my name.
Yeah, it's the same guy that attacked me with a fucking knife.
So if you don't say a name...
If you don't say a name, he can be violent, for sure.
So if you say, like, Bjorn, and he doesn't like Bjorn, he will kill you in retribution.
No, I mean, I've said Bjorn, too. I usually just use people I know his name. So I've been like, Bjorn and your last name, because he always asks for a last name, too. You need two names.
Let's go.
And then, but sometimes he's not happy with it, because he already thinks of a name. And then you need to figure out what name he thinks of, which can be difficult.
Yeah, it doesn't sound easy.
Murder time, don't use many explosives here either.
Shit, the building's leaking.
I fell.
Good man!
I'm just...
I thought you died!
That was funny.
Do you remember in D&D when I slipped on all those fucking marbles?
Marbles, yeah, that was funny. Yeah.
That was the best campaign we ever did, the first one.
Oh, it should have been the only one.
Yeah, for sure.
Because he was not prepared for the second one.
No, we just started drinking.
Yeah, but like...
fuck, I die. I dead.
Oh,
don't die, please. Please be careful.
I will refuse to become dead.
Yeah, that's great.
Yeah, refuse death. Just... Fuck, dude, you just kicked me out of my cover!
Sigma male rule number fucking 6893.
refuse death. Always refuse death. That's why Jeremy Clarkson is still alive.
Yeah.
Have you seen Clarkson's farm? That was pretty good.
I've seen the fact that he's fucking...
Dude!
This is like terrible. This is like terrible. Okay, I'm just gonna hide.
Don't hide.
Who exploded? Who explosionate?
Explosionate?
Okay, I'm stuck. I couldn't do that. We need to go around here. Soon $1 million. I hope we all get $1 million.
Do not! I will be the cause of your demise.
I'll be the cause.
Why?
Because I know where I can use the explosives. I figured it out.
Oh, shiny guns, where are you? You have shiny guns for
I
us.
I will charge the enemy and I will kill them.
Yeah, you just have to spray him.
What do you charge
him
for? There we go.
Felonies.
He does not die, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
I think he should die.
No, Dre is gonna kill him.
I'm like shooting him in like the head.
Yeah, but he's invincible.
Bro, his dreads are too strong, man. Oh, look.
His power level is immense.
Yeah.
What is wrong with like Dre's character model?
Yeah,
I know, it's like 420p.
Like, nipples are way like look.
Yeah, they're too much to the side.
Like, what the fuck is going on there?
He always looks neutral. I don't know. He doesn't like look angry.
No, I just don't get. Yeah, well.
Johnny, you think I'm a fucking I can't wait to...
I'm listening to like a drum solo right now.
Dre's music and it's gonna start playing soon, but...
Yes.
That...
Oh shit.
Golf
clubs, bro.
Oh, whoa, yeah, okay, those okay, look okay. So real!
I'm gonna show it on stream, by the way.
Came from 2013, Bill.
Dude. This club is so real. Now that's a great
club. I tell you what, man. What does this mean? Oh crap.
How did it not bend? Is he weak?
Dude, he changed his mind. Dennis is Chinese, boys.
Dennis?
Yeah.
Who's Dennis?
Oh, it's the Sims. It's the little Sims dog guy. It's like here. Something
I
want you to hear. That's right.
I can't go. I don't get it. I look so much like Baby No Money.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. Like we've been through a lot together, yeah. But this shit right here, it's put a lot of. Where did your tattoo go, Bill?
Which one?
The one in your.
Where did you
your
tattoos go?
All your tattoos.
Mine are all there on my screen.
Oh, no.
No, they're not.
Yeah, on my screen it is, but I can look at Joff's screen and they're all gone. But on my screen, they're all there.
On my screen, you're just bald, basically.
Okay, can we drive now?
Yeah, can this, like...
End?
Either this will end or my life will.
Oh,
Jesus
I
fucking Christ.
Velma, you got a little situation. She burned down your house and then cheated on you.
Okay, did you get money? This? No, we did not. We have to drive through the entire city of Los Santos.
Yep.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Los Angeles.
That's a kind of cool
Los Angeles, excellence.
Kind of cute.
Sussy buck.
Sussy baka.
Poof.
Okay, I want $1 trillion.
I don't know if we split the money or if everybody gets a million. Ooh. I hope everybody gets a million.
I guess. That
yeah,
sucks.
If we
what
split it, I will cry.
Yeah, same.
Loudly.
I'll say it but proudly.
I can imagine you doing this fairly quickly, like if you know what you're doing.
I can do it in about an hour, usually, alone.
So it's about a million an hour?
Yeah, but I usually do the Kaya Perico heist, which is about a million every, or 1.3 million every 45 minutes. So it's pretty quick. So I just watch an episode of whatever on another screen and just do this in the background, essentially. Or do
is,
the
is
Kaya
this
heist.
A final part of the mission?
We can do
already.
I mean, I have the Kaya heist finished, so we can do that too if you guys want like an extra 500 grand.
Yeah, but I'm just sort of.
But I kind of want to do it alone because I've done all the setups alone. I want the money.
Mm-hmm.
Fair enough. Well, you're a greedy bastard. I'm gonna go now. Bye, Velma.
Bye, bye.
Bye.
I refuse to take it easy.
Swamize.
Okay, Dre, go in your fucking helicopter.
Leave forever.
Take your beats.
Don't come
somewhere
back. You're not welcome in the world of GTA.
Of
go back to the real world. Plug out of the Matrix, Dr. Dre.
Okay. Moment of truth. If we split the money, I'm gonna kill everybody in my neighborhood. Okay, I got 1.5 million.
I got
75,000.
Seriously?
I got $75,000.
I got $75,000.
For real? I got 1.5 million.
I will kill you the next time I see you.
I did not know this was a thing. I really thought we would get money, all of us. I'm so sorry.
Okay, I will stab you with a large weapon. And stream immediately.
Yeah. Okay. You know what? I was doing it, but I'm gonna raid someone since three people are watching. Why not? Let's see here.
Oh, that is an actual. That is feels like a lifetime wasted, bro.
I'm not petting.
Yeah. I did not think I was gonna get so. I thought everybody would get a million.
But what is the point of having multiplayer when like you get nothing?
This is just because I own. I don't know. Call me Carson.
Ninja.
Call me Carson, bro.
I get raiding. Call me Carson. Thank you for the raid, bro.
Imagine.
Hello, I know you're rapist, but here is my support.
Fuck.
How about
75 grand? That, you guys got robbed. I'm sorry.
Yep, we did, and we spent 3 hours on it.
Well, so, I spent a little less, so. L.
What about this guy, Slow Toad? Is that someone you know, Andreas?
No, I have no idea who Slow Toad
okay.
is.
Okay.
But no I'm rich Slow Toad now, is. So I'll raid him. You guys.
Why not? Boys, join in on the raid.
I'm in the raid.
Oh, that's super cool, man. There's only one people. Oh, no. Wait.
Why is everything in German?
Oh, is that still a thing?
Yes, and I cannot fix it.
Why?
I refuse to understand. No.
Nope,
you died. I died.
No.
Hey, come here a moment. I
died.
Okay.
Well,
Yellow, Josh Malik. Appreciate the raid. Slash.